gonna get hat. Hat. Hat.
Hat.
Hat, where are you, hat?
Are you saying hat or at? I'm confused.
I wanna be the very best. Better now no one ever was. Bam bam bam, better catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I would travel,
I'll travel across the land.
Take it away, Senpai.
I don't remember the lyrics.
It's Pokemon who understand the power that's inside.
Pokemon.
Oh, it's something, something. I know it's my destiny, Pokemon. Oh, you are my best friend in a world we most defend. Pokemon, oh, our hearts so true.
You can actually hear us.
Our friendship will pull us through. I don't know if that's right. You teach me and I teach you Pokemon. I'm sorry. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all, Pokemon. How you guys doing? Who kind of loser doesn't know the lyrics to the Pokemon theme? You're right. I'm a loser. We're both losers. I've got pizza.
I have a girl crushing my balls on my overlay. That's literally her, like, grasping my balls because it's, like, my first time playing and she knows not to show mercy. She's, like, she's going to squish it, feed it to her Pokemon, and it's going to be, like, protein.
This is in your overlay?
Yes.
Dear God. Fucking entity continues going with the long version of it. No, I'm not Purple Chewbacca!
No, I'm dropping Frank!
Purple Chewbacca, you are wrong, because... Wait. Hold on, gotta click on the thing. You are wrong, because...
I'm dropping Frank.
That, down there, is the only place I had room for it. We're gonna have to deal without chat for today, because I've got two screens to take care of, with Pokemon Black and White. I just feel it's important to see that. Wait. Dirk.
I'm dropping frames.
You're dropping
Why?
Frames? How many frames? I've dropped 0 frames
already.
So far.
It's because I have my stream open.
That might be why.
Oh, is it going to stop? I thought I paused it.
Dude, my
there
chat.
There we go. Okay. We're okay.
Not to worry, Purple Chewbacca. You're right, unrecognized. What's the point?
Envy the Envious was like, haven't you rubbed his face in the dirt enough?
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, man. This is gonna be great. I hope.
I'm really glad. Now I won't have my... Yeah, sorry, Purple Chewbacca. But it's just something that has to be done, because we might need to start, like, segueing into, I don't know, like making chat smaller. I know you guys are really bothered by that, but I honestly don't think it's that big of a deal. I know it's important to see chat, I understand. But sometimes we just might need to put other stuff on the screen for funsies. But, face self-rubbing, just, yeah.
Well, yeah, like, what I can do is I can send you, like, the CLR browser thing I use.
Oh, for the
and
clear thing?
It actually displays... Yeah, it displays chat, like, as if you chroma keyed. It's really good.
That'd be nice. Okay,
really,
chat.
Really, really good.
But what we're going to be doing now is a Pokemon Black White stream. Let me go. This fast-forward key is really weird. Yes, we already have our Pokemon, Senpai. Which one is yours?
I am using Oshawott.
And what's its name?
Yeah. Osh my gosh.
Osh my gosh.
Osh my gosh.
And I, of course, am using a Tepig named Winston. Look at him down there. He's so good. Not
Jolly Nature. No.
Really? You're Jolly Nature? Hold on. Let's
see. It's so bad.
Summary. We've got.
I mean, I guess it's kind of good, like, early.
Bashful nature. Oh. We're bashful. No.
Man, this should be interesting,
Chewbacca,
I guess.
It is not randomized, simply because I think a Nuzlocke is really fun, and I'd like to go through it without having a Kyogre fucking swallow my entire dick every time I see it. Winston Churchpin.
Did you pick male or female, by the way?
I picked male. Did you pick female?
Yeah.
Senpai.
I like her design better. The males look weird.
Tomoko. Tomoko is really...
Black and white. And black and white.
It's a cutie. She's a cutie. My bad. I agree with you. How do I get out of this?
Yeah, let me know when you're ready to start. Do you want to go over the rules right quick?
Yes, let me go over the rules. I got the rules right here. Okay, so, chat.
By the way, I think... Hold on, the level limit in this one is different from Emerald, though, so we might want to, like, take off that rule.
Yeah, we'll
sure.
take off the rule.
I would say.
But I'll show the rules right here. Okay, whoa, that went really in there. Did not... Kind of forgot about that part. Edit rules one. Edit the scene. There we go. We'll turn off.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to see. I'm just gonna hope for the best with this one.
Same here. Alright, so, rules number one. Any Pokemon that faints is considered dead and must be released or put into Pokemon storage. The player can only catch the first Pokemon they see on a route, but there's also a dupes clause, which we'll get to later, where you can't catch the same two type of Pokemons. No officially enforcing the rules until each player has Pokeballs. We have Pokeballs. We skip through the beginning because it's a really long process. We both named our Pokemon. Tepig named Winston. Oshmagosh the Oshawott.
Do we have balls?
Over there. We do have balls.
Oh, yeah, we
currently.
Do.
Yes. So it is begun. No legendary starters are out, allowed. Oh, we're not doing the randomizer, so that doesn't really matter.
Hold on. Matter.
Matter. Yeah. Just going to smallitize that. Look at that. That's too small.
Hold on. Another rule I think we should enforce, since this is a regular Nuzlocke now.
Yes.
Limit on healing items. You want to do that?
Yeah. I think we should just do it the same as we did. The five in each one.
The same as before?
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, during battle, I mean.
Oh!
Like, do you want to limit how many times we can heal?
What do you think?
Because, like, I think regular Nuzlocks are a lot easier than randomizers, for sure.
True.
I think to make this a lot more challenging, what we should probably do is we'll have, like, let's say, maybe 1 to 3 healing items per battle.
All right, let's do...
Held items do not count.
Let's just go max because I'd like to survive a little bit. 3 items used in battle for healing of any sort.
All right. Again, held items do not count. So,
held
like,
items do not
Barry
count.
Heals you.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Okay. The other ones, the dupe clause, yeah, we can't, if like we go into an area, we already have the Pokemon. If it's the first one, we can wait until we get a new one, but then that one is our first one. You're only allowed to buy up to 5 healing items and 5 status healers and 5 Pokeballs at each mart. Still going with that. The first encounter area is a double battle, flip a coin on the one, and we're only allowed to fast forward when we're doing it for levels. How's that sound, chat?
Mm-hmm.
I think it sounds
sound good.
I think it sounds real good. I think it sounds real good. How's my sound? How's everything sound, chat? Do we sound good?
All right, let me get my laptop here so I can sort of just look at your chat as well.
Yeah, I agree, Xerix. It is a very scary rule.
The rule I used was, you cannot use items outside of battle. Oh, that is really scary, actually.
That's the one we used. Like, we could use as many as we wanted in battle, but outside of battle, we're not allowed to use them.
Oh, man.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, anyone interested in looking at both screens, I have a link right above chat. You guys can check out the multi-stream, check out both sides of the spectrum. You don't have it?
Not at the top of my thing, but my mods have... Minimoose probably has it, the multi-stream thing I put in Skype. If any of you want to watch the multi-stream type thing, you can just ask if you for the link. I think I should be able to post it right here. Yeah, there it is. For multi-stream, put it in chat right there. But yeah, without further ado, Senpai. Let's do this thing.
Ready?
Ready.
All right, let's begin.
Yeah. I see that many moves.
All right. And I got... Chat. Oh, that thing that looks like it's on ADHD.
Pray for me.
Or having like a seizure. Holy shit.
Little pup!
What is this thing?
It's probably a pet rat.
Pet rat. Oh.
I'm happy damn about it. Little pup.
I would be too.
It's a female little pup. What a cutie girl. Tackle.
I'm just going to hope for the best.
Don't kill it. Don't do it. Oh, don't do it. All right, that's good.
Let's work with it. Getting the ball. I got it. I'm going to name it Caesar.
Envy, I don't think that's good. Ryan Compton, we could do that. Your name is Caesar?
Yeah. It's because of its eyes.
Do this shit, man.
Things look like it's having a seizure.
Catch it. Damn it.
How do you spell Caesar? Anyone?
S-E-I-Z-U-R-E.
Is it S-E-I?
I think there's a Z
okay,
in there.
Okay, I had a feeling. Should be.
And I'll keep an eye on you, Chad. Don't worry.
All right, we caught a seizure.
Come on, Chad. We got
to catch
this
sound.
Not as weird as it sounds. Do it, Winston!
All the feels just attacked you today. What's up, Daph? What happened? Want to talk about it, man?
Woo! Got it.
Kill that Lillipup. Act
got it.
Like it's Dubs Lillipup.
I got a baby girl dog. Who wants the little pup?
Put down? Oh, man.
Who wants to be named after the little pup? Chat.
That sucks.
Oh, sorry. I did not mean to talk over that. What happened?
I can't imagine how that would feel. Apparently, Daph's dog is getting put down tomorrow morning.
Oh, that's sad.
Oh, man. I couldn't imagine the feeling. Although my dog's getting real old. It might happen sometime soon. I don't know. At least for me. I don't want to make things depressing, though, so... Eh.
Does anybody want...
have fun.
Little pup? Does anybody want to be named after the little pup? Huh?
Huh? Oof.
Come on, Chip. And no, I haven't zeroed.
Oh, my gosh.
I have never played Black White, and I'm excited to play it now.
Yeah, me either, so this is pretty much blind, which is why we're doing a regular.
To be honest. Okay, this is a dog. So right here, we'll name it after that, Daft. It's female, though. Is that okay, Daft? Dude, Stoutland?
Your water gun does so much, even though I'm dealt. You found a Stoutland, or are you talking about just Stoutland in general? Because he's damn good, I remember that.
No, he is. Okay,
like,
Daph's okay with
generations.
It.
Right, osh, my gosh. Carry me.
Daft, in honor of your dog, I believe. There you go. And good luck with the feel-goods, man. We'll try and bring the feel-goods to you. Now I gotta train, because apparently there's an Oshawott that already fucking knows water gun.
Oh, looks like we're having a voice Skype call. Video call. They have like Skype on the go, it's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a transceiver, it's weird.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Pat Rat level 4. That's actually kind of scary.
Damn, this looks
dude,
like ghetto.
Kill that motherfucker, man! Kill him! Look, you see that crit? That crit hit, dude! Oh my gosh.
What happened?
Like, this level 2 Lillipup I had, which must have some good IVs, it's a fucking clutch. I only got it to, like, just below half. Then this Pat Rat level 4 came out. I hit it, brought it down to the red. I was just like, damn. That's pretty nuts. I gotta go heal my pokies. Oh no!
I need to heal mine too. Unfortunately, we have to go through a tutorial at the Pokemon Center. So I say feel free to fast forward that.
Well,
it's awful.
I haven't gotten there yet. They said heal at your house until we get there. So I was like, alright, I'll just heal at my house. I'm a little scared. Dude, yeah, gold silver is good too.
Yada yada.
All right. Here's my house. Are you in the next town already?
Yeah.
You motherfucker.
Just gonna go ahead and buy my balls.
And now, Daft, do I pronounce it Laban? Laban or Laban? How do I do it? Alright, let's do this shit. In my route. In the route.
Worth. Oh, they don't have any, like, antidotes or anything here. Damn.
Shit.
There is so much talking in this generation, though. By God.
There is a lot of talking.
Disgusting.
Laban? Okay.
Although, like, I would love to go to the story sometime, but still.
Yeah.
It's like, when we're nuzlocking, we don't really care. Alright, I say just, like, go ahead and fast forward through the tutorial, and then whenever this, like, green guy starts talking to you.
Oh, it's N! Dude, I can't wait to see what N's got to say. Because I've heard stuff about N, and he seems like a pretty nice guy. He loves Pokemon and wants to touch Toenkot's butt.
Oh, God.
Or so I've heard. Not exactly how long.
Oh, shit. Wait, I hope we don't have to battle this guy, like, right away.
What if you do? He's like...
No!
Yeah, he's kind of like the rival. Or the bad guy.
Well...
All right, Levan.
Nice little cat. Actually, all... It seems like all evil people have cats.
Yeah.
Giovanni and then this guy? What?
Is this my defense going down right here? Woof. All right, we'll get some good tackles in, but then we're going to swap out.
It's like level 7.
Pokemon.
Level 7.
Winston. Let's do this, Winston!
I'm beating this guy up, though. Not bad.
Yeah, I just want to... What level was your Pat Rat that you caught?
4.
Yeah, see, my little pup was level 2. So I got to train that up a little bit.
Oh.
Bam!
Level 8! I gotta train mine up, too. I've, like, just been going, osh my gosh, crazy.
Osh my gosh. Okay, Pat Rat level 2. I think my little baby Laban can do this one. I'll leer it once, and then we'll unleash on it. Do you- Whoa!
Yeah, I figured I'd do another Nuzlocke, just because, like, I have, like, I have, jury duty on Thursday. So,
really?
Oh, yeah.
That's nasty.
It sucks.
That's just not fun.
Yeah, I really wanted to stream something else today. Or not today, like on Thursday. I've been wanting to start Mass Effect for so long.
Dude, I started playing Mass Effect and it was really good. I just didn't have the time to finish it.
It is really good.
Well, our ex-transceiver is ringing. I feel like your speed might be going faster than mine because mine's like not going that fast.
I'm just like, I'm tapping through a lot of shit. If you want to fast forward through like the transceiver calls and stuff,
yeah,
feel free.
That's kind of what I'm doing. Cookie Pie,
I'm just going by this really fast.
That's the best Pokemon music. It's my favorite soundtrack of all of them. Oh, cool.
Yeah, I'm semi looking forward to it.
Look at all these people making it. Dude, Xerix is here. And Relentless Boo is here. There's so many people here. Are you guys done? No. Okay, fine, I'll talk to her. Jeez, stop.
Nothing is in these trash cans. Like, the first generation was so misleading. Oh, man. Nothing.
Yeah.
Ever.
Dude, first generation just fucking super got us.
Doing it for platinum, but lost your save now, and the run is over. Oh, dude, I know that feeling. I still need to do my first platinum Nuzlocke.
Dude, I haven't.
Hey, it's Mom.
I barely played.
What?
I barely played Gen 4 at all.
I think that's my most played Gen, I would say, mainly because of competitive.
Okay, so let's see here.
I got my running shoes.
I think I already did this.
Alright! We're also in a new area. Looking forward to this.
Alright, well, chat, since you think so, I will slow it down and I will read through it. Sounds like something's going on in the plaza. Let's have a little look-see. Let's see. Who are these motherfuckers? Oh, it's Team Ooh, Plasma.
The kitty! The kitty!
Who is this motherfucker?
You didn't die and said you exist in purgatory?
My name is
That's
Gestis.
Some deep shit, man.
I am here representing Team Plasma. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to talk to you about Pokemon Liberation.
Ooh. Huh? What?
I'm sure
so we're not
most
fast-forwarding
of you
the text?
Believe that we humans are and Pokemon are partners that have come to live together because we want and need each other. However, is that really the truth? Have you ever considered that perhaps we are humans? Oh, you fought Gestis, not N. Makes sense. Dude, this
one
guy's,
of those.
This guy's
I have no idea,
honestly. He's a meanie. Yikes. No way.
All right, what's... you guys have any good names for a cat? Like, I don't think I have any good names for a cat.
Dude, this...
I'm open for suggestions,
place.
Cat.
That's right. We must liberate the Pokemon. Then and only then will humans and Pokemon truly be equals.
Let's see. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go to the Name Raider anyways. NameRaider.com. They have such good names.
They do have a good names. All right. Look at these guys. They're chumps. Oh, I didn't have to fight that gray-haired guy. Wait, I think that's N in the hat. You did face N.
Ebony, of course there's a name Pussy. Bagheera, Peril, Greed.
Here he is.
Purrthief? What? Some weird names. Name him Meowsers, Meowth. I'll do Meowsers.
My name is N.
Female cat, chicken, alt name is Lillian. I'll go with Meowsers. It's a nice, neat name.
I'm fighting this guy. Here we go. Dude, XY was really good, relentless move. Alright, yep.
Oh, man.
Loin.
Come on, little pup.
Go, Laban. I have a feeling
I'm black and white,
you, right
and X and Y.
There we go.
I didn't like X and Y that much. I felt it was a little too easy for my taste.
X and Y?
Yeah.
I could see that.
Mainly because of the, I don't know, like, I tried to make it a little harder by, like, not grinding, but just keeping the EXP share on the whole time.
Well, that's actually, that's the way that I felt the EXP share was just really... ridiculous.
Broken.
Yeah, like,
yeah, it
the
is.
The fact that it gets your entire team, I was just like, I'm turning this off. I'm leveling these Pokemon like I would in a regular game.
Yeah, like, I feel
XY
that, like, if
really
they did
good,
it two
though.
Ways. Oh, post-game was awesome.
I love
like,
XY
I feel
like
they did it, like, two ways, though. Like, where you could, like, turn on the item, or if you could give it to the someone as well.
Yeah.
So you can have both options.
That's pretty cool.
I think that would be a good way to do it.
Yeah. No, dude, I was a big fan of XY post-game. Minimoose is not... was not as impressed, though. I did play through the Looker stuff, and also really enjoyed the Kill Loud City. And the Hunting Fall.
I think I enjoyed... was it Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby... post game a little bit more than X and Y. Though.
Yeah. No, that I agree with that. But like, but that was the thing. It's like I had not played Gen 4, and apparently Gen 4 had the Looker, and so I was like, oh, well, let's try this Looker stuff out. And he just had a whole other storyline that was really good. And then I got to Omega Ruby Sapphire, and then they had like the Looker like washed ashore on the last island. I'm sure they did, and that's those are games I really want to play, cause I thought they were really good. I got an extra Pokeball.
Which
one? Diamond, Pearl, Platinum.
Oh yeah,
I heard those were
good. Well, actually, I've heard mixed opinions. Like, I enjoyed the competitive part of it mostly.
Yeah.
The story was, you know, sort of generic.
That's what I heard for Diamond, Pearl, Platinum. Yeah.
Yeah. But I enjoyed the versions quite a bit.
Yeah. I mean, I just play to play. Dude, yeah, Envy, I love the Looker Saga.
Sad music. Oh, man.
How far are you right now? Because I'm still in that first town talking to people.
I'm on the route beyond the first town.
All right.
Just grinding up a little bit with my team.
With my team.
Most inflicted controversy? Really? Well, what did they say about it? Exactly.
Who say it, but what about?
Because I don't... apparently Platinum had the most conflicted controversy out of all of them.
Really?
Yeah, apparently.
Now I gotta find the mart in this town. Buy some potions! Dude, I got a band.
The whole region-based conflict into Pokemon upset a lot of people.
Really? Oh, killing Pokemon, they said?
Yeah, I think. Like, whole region-based conflict into Pokemon.
Yeah.
So it's like... I don't know. I don't remember the story that well.
All right. Buying 5 potions.
All right. I'm going to buy one. Wait, not too many Bible references in Platinums. Oh, wait, no. Too many Bible references in Platinum set off a lot of people. I can imagine with, like, Arceus being there.
Yeah. I mean, they could get over it. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, right?
Like...
It's not even that big of a deal.
You also don't have to bring, you know, like, that was one of my things. It's like, you don't have to bring religion, like, a specific religion to it, because, like, they had a god, devil, time, space. Like, there's other religions and deities that you could follow that could follow very closely to those.
For sure.
Yeah. But no, I see.
Like, hell, there's religions that are just, like, made up and stuff, yeah. Like the religion of Fonzie, stuff like that.
Yeah, that's a good religion.
I don't see the big deal.
All right, I'm on route 2 now. Here we go.
Route 2.
Oh, X-Transceiver. Gotcha. I picked up the X-Transceiver.
All right, I'm gonna murder this Lillipup and use the restroom. I'll be back.
All right. You and your Pokemon getting along and enjoying your journey so far? I need to talk to you, so I called. But I'm going to hang up. Mom! Mom! Oh, she's right behind me. Hi. Okay, she's going to Striation City. Try these on. Pair of running shoes. Thank goodness. I really needed those. Hold the B button to run faster. Thanks, Mom. Now get out, Mom. Mom. All right, Mom, I'll clean my room. All right, thanks, Mom. Jeez. Troll mother. Very true. Oh, look at those run. Ooh, look at those running shoes. All right. Actually... Let's go heal, because I don't think I've healed yet. Look at how fast I go. Whee! So far, I'm... Okay, so I played Black and White 2, or I played Black 2. So far, I'm enjoying this one so much more. It's nowhere near as clunky as I felt Black and White 2 was. Black and White 2, like, oh, Miguel, get me wrong. Like, it had some really cool moments. I haven't finished it yet, either. I got to a certain spot, and then I just never picked it up again, because I had XY at the time. But this is one that, like, I'm really getting into, so far, at least.
Black and White?
Yeah, this so far. I played Black and White 2 a little bit. But...
Yeah, I like that, the sprites are, like, actually moving as well. It's really nice. Nice touch.
I think I already talked to you. All right, so there's a potion. There's a something in here. But we could be catching a Pokemon right now. Another Lillipup. All right, we're not catching a Lillipup, so we're going to kill it. Lillipup, go. Fight. Tackle.
I kind of wish I had some, whatchamacallit. I don't actually even remember.
Holy fuck!
What am I trying to say?
Okay, so far... I'm not happy about this Lillipup because it's literally...
Oh.
What happened?
Oh! This Patrath kicking my ass.
Dude.
I'm also dropping a load of frames.
This Lillipup is one level higher than me, all right? And it brought me directly to like 5 HP with one hit. It's the second time that's happened. Are you guys playing playing that Dubs will be able to catch up next Pokemon he runs into, or is he just out of luck? Yeah, no, I'm not out of luck. I will be able to catch the next Pokemon I run into. That was cutting nuts. Leyvan's level 6. Hopefully that helps. I found a potion.
I'm gonna reset my stream.
Alright, yeah, go ahead.
I always have issues. Damn.
Things happen.
I don't get it. I think it's Nuzlocke.
I got an extra potion. Yeah, fucking hitbox. It's just too big for hitbox.
Too big for hitbox? What am I
streaming
to?
And Ryan, I agree, but the two times I've actually wanted to use my Lillipup for battle, it's gotten critted. And I'm like, come on, clutch, get your clutch out of your ass, all right? Let's do this. All right, let's look for that next Pokemon.
All right, guys, reload the stream.
Let's do it.
We're back.
Another Lillipup. So, are we back? Nope. Yeah, I don't know.
I think.
Dude.
I think I'm back.
All right, let's hope no crit here. Why did I leer? Dear goodness.
Frame rate took a bathroom break, too. Dude, what the fuck is with my internet? Are you fucking with me? I'm dropping frames again.
Cookie pie.
This always happens when I do Nuzlocke.
Dude, Lillipup hype. We've seen this more than any other Pokemon in this game. Which I love, because I love Lillipup. Ember. Wow, I did not do a whole bunch. I'm getting leered upon.
I don't know what's wrong with the internet.
Tackle. Yeah, that's right, what's up.
We're back in the green, always.
Yo, how's the Nuzlocke going?
Back in the green.
Alec, it's totally fine, actually. I have not lost any Pokemon yet. Thank the gods. Alright. We are going to step out of the grass, and we're going to go heal our Pokemon.
I might just have to wait for this to, fix itself.
That's alright.
This is acting crazy. Man. Yeah, half of my frames have died. Oh my god. Do I have anything open? Holy shit.
Dude, I love that they put a little bit of a adult spin on Pokemon games. It's about time. We ran out of
vodka. I hope that they continue to.
I mean, not too much. It's not like you beat a fucking gym leader and they're like, ah, fuck! I don't need any of that.
Right?
But there's something,
something
we can all relate to, you know?
Yeah, for sure. Oh god, I'm... Don't have quick attack, please!
I know everybody misses the chat, Alec. But, now we can look at our beautiful menu.
Bad, I'm screwed.
Look at that. That's so nice. It's so cute. It feels so professional. To me, at least. Alright, here we go. Purloin!
Yeah!
Let's catch this. Another female, dude, Tepig. Winston getting with the ladies. All right, we're gonna try and do this by ourselves.
Oh, man. Tempting.
Okay, that's good. That's
all right,
good.
I gotta heal.
Get another tag. Oh,
are you fast forwarding, by the way?
Huh?
Through the, are you fast forwarding through the grinds?
Just a little bit.
Cause I kind of forgot, actually.
Oh, you haven't been fast forwarding?
I probably should do that.
I really, no. I haven't as much. My fast forward barely speeds up the game at all.
Yeah, which I can appreciate, because you can sort of enjoy the music a little better this way.
Come on, catch this Pokemon.
Hey, Dark Might. It's been a while, man.
Let's do
How
it.
You doing?
Yeah! Alright, who's getting named after this little kitty? Kitty, kitty!
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to name Pokemon after viewers. I don't become as attached unless I nickname them myself.
I understand that completely.
It's weird. I mean, I love you guys, but still, it's weird. It's just me. I'm sorry, it's not you guys.
It's not you guys.
I love you.
All right, chat, who wants to be named?
I don't growl! Back.
It could be Crash. It's me if it's a girl. It is, so we're naming it Moose. All right,
let's
Moose
go.
Cat. I love it. Mouse cat. Moose cat. He's chasing himself. Yes, Moose cat.
Oh my god, seizure.
What
it's
happened
so beautiful.
What happened to seizure?
That name. Delicious Cinnamon Official. That name reminds me of Cinnamon Toast Ken. I can understand.
I understand that. Dude, Cinnamon Toast Crunch is so good. If that's what they're talking about.
It is. Oh, man.
Moose Cat.
I think we're talking about a YouTuber.
You don't suck, Mini Moose. Don't say that. Ever. Like, literally. Ever. Again.
You're
okay.
Fighting.
I think I'm going to be fighting this guy. Here we go. This is dangerous.
I'm a little afraid to go against that trainer.
I am actually
these wild
super
Pokemon.
Afraid.
Oh Pat god, Rat. These wild Pokemon are so hot though.
They are hot, dude. I might actually be having some problems with this trainer. But we'll see. It's a Pat Rat.
Oh man,
go instant.
I'm gonna try this. Pat Rat, what level? You better not be 7. Fuck, it's 7.
Yeah, it is. All right, but I think Pat Rat has a weakness too. Special attacks. I was wrong. Nice.
Do I need to time you out?
What happened?
He said, "Can you name the next Pokemon you catch, faggot?"
You might need to time that person out.
I might.
I just might. Potion. I had to use one. I couldn't lose. Not to this idiot. Not to you, idiot. Tackle. Crit. Oh, that's okay. I am faster, so we're gonna get this hit in. Yeah. Ooh. I'm playing with fate,
the
chat.
Trainer, did you?
Was working because the clutch. Level 9. Odor Sleuth. Hey, man. Level 7. Learn bite.
Let's go, baby. I'm wondering whenever I'll hit like double battles or like double wild battles.
Yeah, Purloin? I'm a little worried about that. I don't know if that's a trainer down there.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's not as bad as randomizers though, where you can get like double explosion people. Yo, no.
Okay, good. Let's go heal, chat.
Why are these cats so fast?
What's TCG, Purple Chewbacca? I'm curious. Oh, trading card
game. Oh, is the double stream link not working very well?
Is it not?
I can make a new one.
If Dubs missed it? Missed it? Oh, yeah, I know. The part's pretty decent. What's wrong with my keyboard? Yep, double stream is... I don't fucking know the link. Here, I can repost it. I got it. Link is here. Whoops. Link. Oh, there it is. Like, 4 times.
Osh my gosh. Had double boom and wish I had damp. Oh man, I know that feeling.
Alright, here we go. I'm drowning in links. Three colors of link.
He just straight up left after I said no.
50 shades of link. Everybody posting links.
Yo, is this a new route, actually? I don't think it is.
What? Which one?
I hope it's not. The one right after the trainers.
Oh, all right. Oh, I'm in a battle. Pat Rat. I'm actually kind of glad I don't have Pat Rat, though. I've always wanted to try out whatever his evolved form is. Tackle. He does look like he's having a seizure, bro.
He really does.
Get my grinding out.
Ooh, do I go to Meowser? Actually, hold on. Yeah, I need to train Meowsers.
Level 8! Learn Bite! Fucking finally, dude! Ooh. Dude, this is where Leban becomes a fucking, like, credit to team! Fight.
Meowsers, bite. Why?
Dude, because Bite is so good.
No, not like these.
Bite. Bam. Dude!
Give me out. My Purloin is so bad. Oh my god.
Dude!
It's so bad.
Nice. Alright. Is there a Pokemon Center up here past the trainers?
I've not gotten fully past the trainers yet. I assume so, though.
Dude, these trainers are really fucking scaring me, dude.
Yeah, they are.
Like, first of all, I don't know which one is a trainer, actually. So I'm like...
right?
All right, we'll just go with it. Let's just wait till they look away. All right, wait till they move.
This is just a normal Nuzlocke for this round, since we're both going in blind.
Yes, we're going in blind. So far, enjoying this game heavily.
Mm-hmm.
And I enjoy Gen 5 Pokemon. Stoutland is one of my top 30, I'd say. Purloin's cool. I'm not against Purloin. And Emboar, I started using an Emboar when the event Emboar came out, and it played really well. And I ended up liking it more than... What? A Suicune?
No. God damn it, no. This fucking Lillipup just... Oh my God, he hurt me.
I'm getting...
Yo,
dude,
chill
Lillipup,
out, man.
Dude, Lillipup doesn't chill. Oh, Lillipup is shit. All fucking nasties.
Oh my God.
Dude, my Lillipup's tackle is just like...
Shit, man.
If I crit here, I kill him. Okay, I didn't crit, but dude. Tackle.
Oh.
Goodbye, Pat Rat.
Really?
Yes! Alright, level 9's all around.
What was
except
that?
For Purloin. The ice cream cone.
I can't even comprehend that.
Yeah, I'm a fan of the ice cream cone. It's a really cool looking Pokemon, actually.
It is. I don't know what people were complaining about.
Yeah, and after seeing Garbodor in action, he's really cool.
Yeah. Although he looks... At first, he looks really bad.
He does look really bad at
first. I can't even deny that.
But in 3D,
oh, Bianca, do not battle me.
Are you just gonna jump over?
Oh, don't battle me. Oh, no! No!
Oh, God.
I'm not ready. Why would you do this to me?
Oh,
she's
Bianca.
Like, she's right here.
She's the Bianca.
Right after like 5 trainers.
Really?
Are you shitting me?
Are you gonna lose right now? Is that what's happening? Are you losing? Dub's luck, activate. Purloin versus Purloin.
Oh.
Yeah, we are just going to not do that. And put out Winston.
Fuck.
Weinstein! Breathe, Senpai, breathe. It's gonna be okay. And I agree, Mini Moose, I would like a hard copy of White. I still can't fucking believe, Senpai, that I ran into a motherfucking shiny Delcatty.
Like, that was amazing.
That got me so heated, dude. I was just not happy about it. I want one now after seeing that, too. And playing it competitive, no matter what people think. It'll be on my team with my shiny Rapidash, which people will say is trash too.
Gosh my gosh. Please fucking carry me.
Gosh my gosh.
Oh God. Gosh my gosh.
Gosh my gosh. Moose cat!
This is not good.
Let's see if we can take
this
him.
It's not good at all.
Scratch this motherfucker. Scratch him. Bam. Whoa, we can't do that. We just can't.
Work with me, baby. Work with me.
Work with me, baby.
Mm. Okay, get me
Yowzers.
A level. Fuck. Oh, did
that
even work?
That is distressing.
Oh, that pig.
I'm having to use a little too many potions.
Caesar?
I've got
Caesar? Come on.
You're right,
don't
though.
Don't die on me.
You are very right, Senpai. These wild Pokemon are really strong.
They really are. Also, I'm using my second potion. Fuck.
Yeah, I've already used mine too. I got Odor Sleuth. That's good.
Are you on this fight?
Huh?
Are you on this fight?
No. I'm kind of leveling up Moose Cat right now.
Oh, this might be rough for me. Fuck. Yo, don't leer me, man.
You know what? I think I gotta...
Come on! Kill.
I think I've gotta go back, chat, and I gotta get healed up.
Oh, we one-shot him. Oh, man. I didn't have to have a seizure. It's great.
I didn't have to have a seizure. Huh.
Oh. Get out of my sight. Get out
sure
of my sight.
I went to all the buildings here, just because if I... Ooh, okay.
So... Give me a center.
Hold me. Hold me, Ashmagosh.
Yeah, this is, I feel like experience a near-death experience. It was crazy.
Ryan Compton is a worthy name for a worthy Pokemon. What you got?
Oh, yeah, speaking of which,
Yeah?
What is it? Should we, count, like, let's say a Pokemon received from a trainer.
Yeah.
Should we count that as a Pokemon caught in the area, or should we just
leave a freebie? Those are freebies.
Okay. Never seen anyone more happy to be at a Pokemon. Dude, you already know.
Yeah, let's just see. Is there anything else I'm missing? Here's.
Oh, I could have got Heal Balls.
What
are
you?
Really?
Really?
There's Heal Balls in the next town. I made the mistake of not grabbing them.
I now know. Chat, based slower than Senpai worked out for us.
Damn it.
All right. Old guy, old right. woman.
Let me see some mercy on this
Dude,
next
Gen 1,
route.
Gen 1 oh, glitch Jesus. Run would be great.
Gen 1 glitch run?
Yeah. We want to run through a Gen 1 game and just give you all the glitches.
Oh.
Lillipup, level 4. I think this is one I can actually take. So let's
hey,
fight it.
Oh, what's good, man?
Scratch.
I hope you guys aren't turned away by the ban, by the way. I feel that was necessary. I don't enjoy banning people, but...
Neither do I.
Still.
Okay, that hurt. Why did I do that? Nobody will know. It's gonna crit and kill me. It did
like,
not.
I mean... It was so unnecessary. Like, why would you come in here and say that?
Yeah, that's kind of BS.
Yeah.
How's it feel to do nothing to me, you little fag? I didn't say it.
Oh, wow.
I was getting too in the moment. I'm sorry, Chad. Oh, shit. All right, ran into this guy. Dude, look at that Mega Mightyena, though.
Oh, man. Oh, it's beautiful. Is that real?
No, it's for Poke Farm. They have really, really good... art. Who banned who? Oh, Alec got banned. Dang. Alright, switching Pokemon. To, I think, Winston in this instance. Winston-stance. No, Gookie, I'm fine. Don't ban me. Fight. Tackle.
Oh, don't growl me, man. Hurt Dude. Me. I'm a sadist. Hit me.
Yeah, these leers. This Lillipup keeps using leer on me, and it is scaring me. Okay, no, I've got it. It used leer twice.
Oh,
are
it's
you
not
mad?
Effective. What am I doing? Continuing the Nuzlocke.
Level 10.
Oh, dude, like... Didn't you say that Platinum was the hardest version, though?
Me?
Not you. Someone in chat. Yes.
Pokeballs. I found a potion.
I heard that it was black and white too, because there's a hard mode.
I found a Pokeball. Black 2, white 2 is pretty damn difficult. And so far, this is seeming really difficult. Aw, shit. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Sure.
I've just reached like the Bianca point.
You gotta fucking grind. Oh, God. Good luck, man.
All right, Bianca. Please don't.
I'm a little bit past that.
Yeah.
Did you heal?
No, I didn't know where it would be.
No, this is not randomized. This is a regular Nuzlocke. We're doing it this way since we both never really played this.
Yes.
Although I have a little bit more experience though, since I did do a Nuzlocke like way long time ago. I don't remember though, so it's not really a disadvantage, I would say.
Whoa, dude.
Yo, chill. Come on, crit. Yo, Meowsers. Oh, thank you. Oh.
All right. We got this. Dude, yeah, Bianca's animation is good. In both games, Bianca's animation is
they
good.
They are.
Who? What you gonna do?
Oh, you got Pat Rat? I got the pre-evolve form. I think. No, you have a Pat Rat too.
You both got
I'm
Pat
silly.
Rats. I'm silly. I'm silly.
Oh, God.
All right, get out of here, Winston.
Oh! That hurt! Oh, please don't miss the tackle. Okay, good. I was hoping to flinch this guy.
That's my fault, Swedish Shades. I keep speeding a little bit.
I named it a seizure mainly because of its eyeballs.
Yeah.
Looks like it's having a seizure. Which I'll keep you in.
All right.
Although I'm really afraid of you. Let's be real.
I'm a tough cookie, guys. Look at how tough of a cookie I am. I'm like fucking 5 days old stale cookie.
Chocolate chap.
Yeah, Unrecognized is just instinctively an asshole. It's okay. I just got a great ball! Fuck yeah!
You know, speaking of cookies,
yeah.
Favorite cookie, everyone in chat?
Just regular chocolate chip for me, man.
Regular chocolate chip?
There's nothing that can be.
I absolutely love the Pillsbury, just fresh, out of the oven cookies for the chocolate chip. So good. Sugar cookies are damn good too. Snickerdoodles. Oh, fuck. I want cookies now.
And yeah, Swedish Chase. Good. That oatmeal raisin over here.
Oh, oatmeal raisin's delicious too.
I was gonna say though,
with sprinkles.
Ghost stain, or not ghost stain. Swedish Ace, that was me going like this.
Oh, he gave me a pantsier. What is this?
Well, I want one. I want one.
Oh no! I wanted to nickname it. No.
You have to.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing is fucking... Oh my god.
Dude, I want one.
It's level 10.
It's level 10?
It's level 10.
Who gave you it?
Holy shit. Go beyond the town to the right.
Well, I'm not ready.
You'll find it like
leader.
At the edge of the trainers. Also, I didn't nickname it by accident.
You
can't
use
it. I was just
speeding
through it.
You can't use it. I'm just kidding.
Man.
Ban. And PB Nap comes in with Aunt Wally. Thank you, Dad. I'm gonna heal up my Pokemon.
Right, so we bought like everything here.
Get the grass monkey.
I'm getting off to the next area.
Oh, that's
great. Actually, no. What? You gotta fight the gym. Oh, please. I didn't think about what I said.
All right, let's buy some stuff. I do not have a lot of money, and you said heal balls, and I got a great ball, which is really nice.
Gym trainer, he's not here. Should be at the trainer's. Oh, okay.
Let's buy.
Yo, can we fight people at the trainer's?
I don't know. That'd be scary. Yeah, and because I didn't have any idea I was gonna give away. Well, at Wally.
Are you all trainers? No, you're just students. Are you the gym leader?
Dude,
I don't even know what I said yes to. Yes. Oh no, I'm battling you!
Oh god.
Alright.
Alright, I got a lot of good stuff here. Let's do this right here. Alright. What's this? I think this is the trainer school that you're talking about. Who's fighting you?
I think it's my rival or something.
Oh yeah, he's
in
the
school. I have no honest clue.
He's in the school. What levels are your Pokemon right now?
Waiting for me. Let's see. My highest level is like 10 or 11, and my lowest is like 7.
Yeah, same here.
It's not too bad.
I might want to do some training. Yeah, me too, PB Nap.
Incinerate! Girl! Oranberry! Don't eat the Oranberry.
Dude, I want to find that where you got that thing.
Orn, you glad you didn't eat the berry?
Where did you... Oh, this guy don't want me to pass. I don't seem to have any gym badges.
It's
I can't
like,
go in here.
What is it?
Yeah, tell me where I get this.
Top right of the town. Go past it. Beat all those trainers. And the last girl. You talk to her.
Okay. Ooh, I got a second great ball.
I need to train these people up. I don't seem to be having an issue with like my rivals though. They seem like easier than the regular trainers for some reason, which is insane.
The Dream Yard. That's kind of interesting. Okay, I'm in Dream Yard. Fight me!
Let's get that crit! Oh!
No dubs, bad dubs. Get your free pantsage. Go to the right of the town. Okay. What's up?
As bad with directions as a trick. I'm just reading
it. I was watching chat for this for a second. Mini Moose is best. Alright, Purloin.
Yo, chill! That's not fair. Switching. Oh god. Maybe I should upgrade like Pantsier.
Dude, yeah.
This thing's good.
You can use a stone on it, but it's still pretty good. Ooh, wow. Yeah, I am swapping out.
Oh, you have to use a stone on it? Really?
Yep, you'll use a fire stone.
Yeah, I ain't about that cat fight, man. This guy's kicking my ass.
Which one is?
No, I haven't beaten the first gym yet.
Who's kicking your ass?
Purloin.
Oh.
He has a better cat than me.
The rival does? Yeah.
Basically.
Ooh, that was a bad idea. Dark type move on a dark type. What are you, dumb dubs?
Orin berries. Oh, man.
Yeah, dude.
Orin, you're glad
berries?
You gave me those berries.
I'm gonna be popping some berries into my Pokemon as soon as I get them.
I'm gonna be giving berries immediately.
Yeah, just to keep.
I'm starting to like my Pat Rat.
Yeah, no, Pat Rat. He's gonna end up getting like it's either Super or Hyper Fang, that like instantly chops Pokemon's health in half. That's pretty good.
That's Super Fang.
Yeah,
so good.
Super Fang. Dude, my little pup.
Yo, was that the lead?
My buddy.
I need to train Purloin, though. If I want to, like, I don't know, have a good Pokemon later on, I guess.
I see it, Ryan Compton.
I'm wondering if there's another route.
I will do that. Alright. Come on, Leyban. We got this. You faster. Let's tackle. Bam.
Nice thing about Nuzlocke, it helps you to learn Pokemon you would never use otherwise. Oh, dude, so true. So true. That's why I do nothing but Nuzlocke whenever I play Pokemon.
Yeah.
It's because it's refreshing and challenging.
It is.
It's good.
It is. I'm a collector at heart, though, so I've got stuff that I'm working on collecting in my versions right now. I'm trying to do a living Shiny Dex.
Ooh, what is this? It's Great Ball.
Yeah. Youngster Joey has a shit ton of
Pokemon. In an alternate universe.
Cat Rat.
Vaporeon can be poison type and can use flamethrower. What are you talking about?
Okay, we're going to scratch. Didn't like do anything. Tackled it a lot too
much. Oh, there's an item back there. I'm not even gonna bother looking in trash cans anymore. I'm done.
Yeah.
With trash cans.
But you know, like that's the thing though. Is like in Black White 2, I found a trash can that had like something in it, like something good in it, like a hyper potion. And I was like, damn. Well, now I have to check them all. Dude.
Where else can I train here? I think I can.
Nirumaru? Yes, I am. I am quite insane. Moosecat grew to level 8. Moosecat.
She
chases herself.
I'm going to train up a little before we go into the gym.
I'm going to be doing that as well.
I need to.
I've currently almost got my whole team up to level 10, so that's kind of good.
Same. All right, let's see. I'll start with Meowsers.
Meowsers. Pat-a-ratu. Yeah, exactly, Nirumaru.
Oh, dude, I traded all of my Pokemon games for Yu-Gi-Oh cards, and I feel really stupid because I gave those Yu-Gi-Oh cards away to...
Dude, that sucks.
It does, but, like, you know, ROMs let me do better things with these games.
Pat Rat stands
Yo, don't kill me.
Chance against my Leyban's bite. I'm just gonna keep switching, dude. Moosecat's getting all the levels from this right here. Agreed, Aidernus, though. Agreed. Yeah, it's those legendaries are gonna be hard to get. I just got a shiny Zekrom, so that's kind of cool. All right. Now I will switch.
Yeah, don't you have to like keep resetting for that?
Yeah. Yes, you do. It's easier to do in Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire.
Ooh, two bolts.
Dude, envy the envious pretending yes. to not know anything.
Yes.
Whoa, that's not good. We are gonna have to use a potion.
Go bite all.
Check up. Whoop. Dude, I think Zygarde is pretty fucking cool. That's just me.
Wait, who's right. Zygarde?
Zygarde's the like the third like legendary in the XY games.
Oh.
Like it's Yveltal, Xerneas, and then Zygarde you can catch at the end.
I don't remember Zygarde at all.
Nobody remembers it. But
no,
I
get
I
that
like
flinch!
It.
Get out of here! What?
I wish I knew. I could have gotten Dubs the shiny shaman I got. Oh, it's fine. It's okay. Gotta love hackers. Yeah, exactly. I've got my shiny like, Entei and shiny Suicune so far, though.
I'm so sad being 3DS deprived. It's like whenever you like are deprived of something, that's when you realize you miss it the most.
Yep.
It sucks.
Oh, what's this? X Defend. Did not need. I hope this person is the person who gives me my stuff. Hey, you. What was the first Pokemon you received? Tepig? Really? Then Pansage could be a big help. Your Tepig does not get good against water type. Yeah, I'll take it.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to check out the gym trainers right now. And see what they're at.
One of the greatest thing about this? The greatest thing about this is, of all of them, I like Pansage the most. Or, Semisage. Alright, who wants to be named after Pansage? Or Semisage in the future? I'm probably going to be hanging on to it because they're pretty good.
I'm Clyde. I'm the guide for the trainers challenging the gym. Thanks for the water. Cool.
Yeah, they give you fucking
water. I don't know why you
water.
Gave me water. Very
no, it does not.
Menu, we adjust to suit each trainer.
Free Pokemon are free Pokemon.
What is this
I
for?
I wish to be the monkey. Will do.
Meow. Do I got to go on fire? What? Okay. I gotta go on the weakness on this, I guess. Super effective, yeah, I gotcha.
I've got this.
Alright. I'm gonna hope for the best.
It's gonna
no,
be named
put Meowsers on top.
It's gonna be named Apes Jam. I love it. Apes Jam!
Welcome to the gym. Alright, let's see what level these guys are. I don't know if I'm ready or not. I hope I am.
It makes me so happy that you're doing this right now because
they got a Lillipup.
Have time.
There's a hard mode hack for black and white that makes the first gym battle a triple battle. Oh shit.
Whoa, dude.
That's out. Level 11! Oh,
whoa.
I gotta train!
I'm not ready.
Oh, dude. Oh, god, no. Are you serious with this? Holy shit.
Apes Jam.
Oh, man. Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Welcome to the Apes Jam.
Are you serious with this version? Holy shit. Oh.
All right. Dream Yard. Little Tim, what does he know?
Bite him back.
Lick and
don't
Vine Whip.
Don't kill.
Yes, please. All right. Let's fight our rival. I think it's about time after we heal our Pokemon.
Pick up? What? You can pick up during battle?
What?
Awkward. I don't know, he picked up an item during battle. I've never
seen
that before.
Who did your seizure?
No, the Lillipup.
Oh. Jeez.
That's interesting.
Yeah. Oh, speaking of which, let me check out these my Pokemon's my abilities.
Back up, man.
Woo. All right, so we've got
Odor Sleuth.
Somewhat vain. We've got Abili Limber. Yep. This Pokemon is protected from paralysis. Sweet. Blaze powers up fire times, moves up.
Did you pick up? Like.
Yes!
Like, it's interesting. Like, I'm guessing, like, whatever item is used in battle, and, like, after it's done being used, he picks it up and then he can use it. That's really good.
Alright, my Pokemon, my Leyban, knows pickup. which means that I will be getting free items from him the entire Nuzlocke. As you walk around,
good shit.
He picks up items. So I just got an escape rope. And Jam.
Yo, come on, incinerate his
Ape's
face.
Jam has.
We can't. Lose.
Gluttony.
Oh! Kill!
And rare candies, too.
Oh, man. Please don't have two Pokemon.
Really helpful.
Please don't have two Pokemon. Whoa.
Gotta go in here,
I gotta
Chad.
Train. Like, now.
Ooh, I see that item down there, Chad. I see it. But we're gonna go in here first. Modest Lillipup? I didn't know that was bad. What does Modest do, chat?
Plus special, minus attack.
That sucks. My Lillipup has that.
Who is it on? Oh, dude. Yeah. Rest in peace, man.
Yup.
Alright, so we've already wasted Oran Berries on two people, so that's cue to train. Like, right now. Who did I get it from? The guy in the Pokemon Trainer School? My rival?
Oh, yeah. Alright, I haven't fought him yet. Ooh, there's an item. I'll be
fine. I'm gonna have to, like, get at least, like, level 15 or something.
Yeah.
Because that was insane.
Dude, Malrath's
I think I'll
here.
Get, like, everyone to, like, 13, and then my main people to, like, 15. That'll be good quota, I would say.
Yeah, I think that's
crazy.
Good. I'm doing
Sonic
I'm
Boom's
close.
Sequel?
Sonic
Boom. Oh, Sonic Boom is getting a sequel.
Wow.
Apparently. Why would they do that?
They didn't learn? Did they not learn?
Apparently not. You know, bad Sonic games sell money, apparently.
Well, to be honest, any game is fun if you just let it be. Double Bubbles? Hi. Melind. Hey, Forever Alone. Hello, Melind. How are you doing?
Melinde.
There's a lot of people in here. If you want to say hi. Say hi, and hopefully I'll catch it. I'm fighting my fucking buddy, Sharon. Let's fucking do this. Yeah, fire nice, and everything nice. All right, here we go.
You'll be sharing a battle with him.
Oh. Moose Cat. Who's level 8 as well.
Oh, please don't let that be Growl. Good on ya, good on ya. Keep going.
Welcome to the Apes Jam.
Actually, like Sonic 06. Sonic 06. I don't know what to say about that game. It's.
Are you bad?
I don't know.
It is a bad game. Vine Whip. Boom. Get fucked, bruh. Got him. What?
I kind of wish there were more trainers to battle, though. Like, you have to, like, grind so hard. Oh my god.
All right. Switch. Pokemon.
God.
Purloin?
I hate Pokemon. Grinding.
Moose Cat versus Otter Cat. Alright. Going to Winston, Leban. I don't know who to go to. Winstonian. I think. No, I want to switch to Moose Cat because Moose Cat wants to do this shit. Apes Jam. Doing good?
I might just.
You might just what?
Go to level 13.
Yeah, I may end up doing that. What's your highest right now?
11.
Okay. Winstonian!
Hope you make it to the end of Black and White. It's the only story I really got into.
Fight. Tackle.
I haven't been paying attention to the story, unfortunately.
I have.
I don't really do that during Nuzlocke.
So far, Gestus wants to liberate Pokemon. That's what I've got.
Hmm.
He wants Pokemon to have their own lives and hobbies and jobs and the Dillions.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like genocide or something.
No. No, that's more of a Gen 6 thing. Who's got grew level 9? Fuck yeah!
Brep, brep.
I beat you, Pokemon trainer Sharon.
Oh no, I didn't want to use the Oran Berries. No!
Got
Oran
Berries.
Lillipup.
Get. Good luck, thank you. Let's talk to all these people in the school.
That could actually really be used nicely.
Well, yeah, let's take a quiz about status conditions. Here's a question. Which of the following items cures poison? Wow, I actually just accidentally clicked A, and it worked. Oh, I'm sorry. Dude, you're talking way too fast, bro. Alright, yes. Here's poison. Okay, dear goodness. It's like you don't get to press A.
Oh, my gosh.
Which of the following items wakes up a sleeping Pokemon? Awakening. I just got a full heal.
I kind of wish I had, like, my Mario Party up.
Full heal. Oh, yeah. Talking to people always pays off.
Got a full heal? What?
Someone in the school.
Wow. I need to go back.
Yeah.
Almost level 13, though.
Oof.
Looking good.
I'll be there soon. Can you give me a TM? Damn it.
Although I feel like training Oshawott isn't going to do me that great, considering the gym leader.
What is this gym?
They all have the monkeys.
Oh, shit. All right.
Yeah, so whatever starter you picked is going to be the opposite. So, like, you know, water, grass, yada yada.
Yeah, well, I've got a grass type and a water type, so, I mean,
wait,
it doesn't sound too good.
Is that the evolve form? Oh, no, never mind. I thought I found the evolve form of my cat.
Purloin's is Leopard. Oops, my bad. I didn't try to, buddy.
Honestly, we're almost 13, boys. Let's not let this be the shortest Nuzlocke.
Yeah, I know. I'm starting to go to the thing. Lord Frieza has been banned. All right.
Was he trying to steal the Dragon Balls?
Apparently. Virginia!
What did your scouter say?
What does a scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000!
Yo, have you seen Dragon Ball PP?
Yes, I've seen all of them.
Oh, God.
I know him by
heart. Oh, God, so stupid. Oh. So silly. I love it.
Oni is so good. Now. Yeah, sorry, Mini Moves. I didn't even see. I saw someone call me fat, but I was like, all right, bro. Boom! That's what we want right here. This is what we want. We want to fuck this battle up.
I don't know why people gotta be so mean.
Yeah, I know, right? But it's
already so many problems in the world.
I know I'm beautiful in every single way, and the words can't bring me down. Oh no. Yeah, that one.
Woo!
Alright, fight. Scratch.
Almost 13.
You think your scratches can out-scratch
me? What happened
me?
To you once? Someone was being a dick?
Me?
Oh no, I was talking to chat.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Dude.
Alright.
Where are you training?
Uh-huh. Alright. Alright. What were you saying?
Where are you training at? Because
you hear any of that?
No, I didn't hear any of it.
Right below the city.
Let's see, I am too, and I'm only hitting like level 4 and 5s, and I am just not getting any levels.
It's hard. Like, they made this version so much harder.
They did.
Oh,
like,
man.
Oh my gosh. I wish my speed up was faster.
I appreciate this too, though.
Yeah, me too.
Right?
Alright, maybe I'll use Poke Centers and my Pokemon to see if we can...
Alright, let's see. Now I'll train Pansir to level 13, and then we're gonna go at it.
Oh, someone was threatening to DDoS us. We're fat
oh, really?
And fabulous. Dude, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. Dude, that's not the first time. I don't know what we've done wrong on Hitbox, but people apparently don't like us.
I don't either. I've had some people spam me.
Yeah, it's just like, bruh, I'm just trying to do some stuff here. If you could just skedaddle. Because you mean nothing in my life. That'd be great. Okay. give me my
like,
water
bottle. I had some really silly person come at the like very end of Shadow of the Colossus spamming spoilers, and I'm just like, do you even like, are you even watching?
Yeah, exactly.
The stream. Oh,
okay.
It's so stupid.
So there's fire, water, and leaf.
I don't know what people are.
So I think I'm gonna go into the water one. Or wait, what does this mean? It's psyching me out.
Oh, you pick the weakness.
Yeah, wait.
Basically.
So you pick, I pick my own weakness, right?
To answer it.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
Or, well, no, pick the weakness of the wall in front of you. So I think the first one's, like, fire.
Oh, yeah, water.
Or something.
Yeah, I get it. Fucking did it. All right. Do you think you think you can battle me? I can just run around you. I can't. Okay. This is scary. Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I hope you guys don't mind the fast-forwarding, though. I'm grinding. I know you guys would rather not see this anyways. What? Nah.
Well, what does Laban got? Item. Take. Receive the potion! Free potions. All right, now I think I'm pretty ready to go in here.
Also, forgot to mention, sorry guys for not, like, streaming, for, like, so long. June has been a really busy month for me. I had, like, a convention, all the way from, like, what is it, like, Thursday through Sunday, and today is, like, my free day. Con was awesome, though.
That's pretty cool. What con was it?
It was A-Con.
Oh, all right.
A local, convention, I think the biggest one in Texas.
Was it a convict?
Convict, please.
Akon. Convict. Slim Shady. I'm sorry.
Please.
Please.
Stop. No more.
I know how to torture you now, Senpai. Please. Please, Dubs.
Hello? All
right. Dude. This little pup got fucked. Moosecat 106? Oh, I didn't even level up Moosecat? That's...
Alright.
That's sad.
I should probably play it safe and get Pantsier to 13, but I'm tempted to go at 12 because this is taking so long.
Yeah, I feel like your fast forward might be going a little faster than mine. Because, like, I walked in there with fast forward and I ran into only two Pokemon. And my levels went nowhere, and I was like, this barely seems like even fast forward.
Yeah, it's not that fast.
So I'm legitimately training off of the gym trainers, which probably isn't a good idea. But hey.
Probably not. They're like level 11, it's crazy.
Alright, here you go, next one.
Good luck to you.
Alright, some lady.
I can respect that.
Thank you.
Is it randomized? No, it's not. This is a regular Nuzlocke, considering we've only, we've never played this before, so we figured it would be challenging enough. And so far, I can say it's definitely challenging enough.
Yeah, it is challenging. And Lord Frieza has now been unbanned? Did I miss something? All right, I think we are sending out... Let's see, what's our next level? Okay, we're getting close on him. What about Jam Jam? Apes Jam. You know what?
I tried to do this. It was randomized. So I don't really know the game fully. I think I tried, like, I think the Nuzlocke I did for this game was randomized, if I remember correctly.
Oh, really?
Like, way back when.
That's tough.
Yeah.
Get flinched, motherfucker! Don't you ever forget!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, Mini! Mini!
Oh my gosh!
Mom! Mom, leave me alone, Mom! I want PB&J! You give me ham! I won't eat it!
Oh, you're smash!
Wait, I just lost Lillipup somehow! Oh, God!
Oh, what? What happened?
I don't know, I thought I had it in the bag and he survived with 1 HP! Fuck!
Oh, no!
That's upsetting.
Oh, no! Oh, I gotta see this.
Well, chat, I'm a fucking bad guy. Laugh at me all you want. Oh, I feel awful.
Oh, that's some bullshit, man.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I feel you on that one.
Well, man. I leveled up Moose Cat.
I don't know what to say.
Ghost Thing's just, Dubs, you're bad. I know.
All right,
Scorch
boys.
Claw, I blame you.
We're going to fight more trainers.
Moose Cat learned Sand Attack. Purloin. Keep battling. I know, Aidenus. We'll get another one. We'll get another one. I'll make sure of it.
Got them pet rats. You guys have a pat rat infestation. Holy shit.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, I know. I was so into my conversation, Alec, that I was just like, leel, leel, and then
right.
And all of a sudden, I realized I got hit by Bide. That sucks.
Yeah, that's why I named him Seizure. Red eyes, so good.
What is?
Well, you're storing energy. I better attack you.
Bam.
Meh. Oh, look, no energy released.
Crit on Apes Jam, dude. All right, Apes Jam's got the clutch in the bag. All right, well, let's go release fucking Lillipup because we're all sad.
Oh, man.
But I'd never thought.
I can't imagine what I'd do if I lost Seizure. Really starting to like Seizure.
I know, right? Oh, wait, hold on. No, I've got to release a Pokemon. I'm sad. Already down.
All right, one last leer, boys.
If only.
Yo, let's one-shot this boy.
Goodbye, Layman. No! Don't laugh. I'm having a critical moment.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, are you? Oh, man.
No, it's okay. Hurts more to release than box it. The hurt is real, Epilogue.
Yo, hit me. Hit me. No, no, don't stand. Oh, keen eye. Oh, Seizure the god.
What'd he do?
This means he can't see you when he's having a seizure. I mean, what? Oh.
All right, here we go. Oh, wow. Diggity-doop, biggity-doop, bub. Are you still training?
Another pied. Don't kill me. No, I'm actually fighting these trainers.
All right, I'm gonna go
looking
train some
good.
More. Rest in peace, Layman.
Real
Layman.
Good.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, we both have bide? What? What?
Wait, what?
We both have bide.
That's kind of funny.
Two streams are out of sync to watch? Really?
Envy!
I wonder if it's the link, or if it's actually like Hitbox, or just us.
The only way to do it, Envy, is to release it. Why would you play a Nuzlocke any other way? Yeah, this gym leader.
Yeah, I just throw them in a box.
This gym leader's probably gonna have Kyogre. I'm gonna cry.
Oh god! No! Oh, chill out. No, chill out. Meowsers, you can do it!
Dude,
I love you.
My kitty cat is just like messing this guy up. Scratch. I need a new attack though. Up. Hey guys, when does Purloin learn a new attack? Same
what
with
level
is
yours?
Level 10 now.
10. I'm about to hit mine at level 10, I think. After I kill this dude. Also, real talk, coffee and tea, worst drinks for a gamer? Real talk?
Yeah, I'm not a fan
of rest so much. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I love my coffee, though.
Yeah.
You love my coffee.
Whoa! Mm. All right, Moose Cat is getting really huge ups from me. That was a crazy crit hit. I need to see more of that. Fury Snipes at 12.
Still can't drink coffee?
Me?
How come?
I just can't.
Is it like a personal thing?
I just don't like the taste of it.
Oh, you can't? Oh, well, you have to put creamer in it or like milk and sugar.
It's just too bitter. No matter what I do, it's just always too icky. It's just too icky. Too icky for me. Purloin doesn't like coffee.
When you open both streams separated, it's the same? Oh, okay. Yeah, you guys can do that. You guys got like two screens going on?
Yeah, if you guys want to do that. Mocha Beans here, Jiminy Cricket here, Ghost Thane, Alwick, Minimoose, showing that love to my subscribers over here. There's probably more, so I'm just gonna scroll down real quick. Click. And unrecognized entity, of course, every time.
But next year.
Pat Rat is dead. Ooh, getting close to level 11.
It's not in sync. Hmm. Have you guys tried reloading or like exiting and then like reopening? Or maybe like, maybe I should make like a new stream link. Unless someone wants to do it, you guys just have to go over to Meowbox and then look for like the multi-stream thing that they got going on.
Bam.
I think I'm a little tempted. You know, this is ballsy as hell if I just go straight into that like fight with the gym leader.
I don't know. I don't feel I'm ready, and I am training till, like you said.
I don't think I am either.
Level 13.
I think I'm gonna go for 13. Yeah.
All Pokemon 13.
Yeah, I'm gonna get fancier to 13.
All Pokemon down too, motherfuck.
Yeah, we're gonna go back to grinding a little bit.
See you, Gookie Pie. We'll see you later. I hate Coffee's Hylian voice. Hate the smell. Hate the taste. Hate the hates.
Oh, I love the smell. It smells so good.
I don't mind the smell. The smell actually is pretty intoxicating. Then you actually drink it.
It is. Like, I think it depends on the coffee mainly, because like I've had a lot of brews. I've had regular store brand coffee. I've had French mix, dark roast. What else is there? Some crazy African mix or something.
Yeah, no, I know what you're saying.
I think it depends on people though. Like I love it strong, and I love it to taste good.
Yeah, and yes. Swedish Ace, I'm going to let you know right now, if you use the 34-bit OBS, your capture card's going to hook up to that, like, I think instantaneously. It'll work a lot better than trying to do it with 64-bit, if you don't know that. Ryan Compton is delicious! Thank you for subscribing, Ryan Compton! Oh my gosh! Thank you!
Oh, snap!
Subscribers!
Subscriber!
I need that just to, like, play whenever I get a subscriber.
Right.
the 34. Yeah, there's two different types of OBS. 32-bit. Sorry. Oh, everybody's 2 bits off.
Oh.
32-bit. I know.
I guess you could say you missed that bit. Uh-huh.
Ah.
Oh, don't kill me. Chill.
Oh, wow. All right, Swedish Chase. Fair enough.
For old-fashioned Coca-Cola. Coke is bad for you, though. You know you can clean toilets with Coca-Cola?
That's ridiculous.
It is. Oh, don't miss!
Watch, Ryan Compton's now gonna, like, unsubscribe because I said 34-bit. I'm just kidding. Thank you so much, Ryan Compton. I really appreciate it. Okay, yeah, I try to help another streamer in need, and everybody shits in my mouth. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys.
Wait, what? What happened?
I told one of my viewers to use the 32-bit version of OBS to make their capture card work better. But I said 34-bit. Because... I'm trying to talk to them and play Pokemon at the same time.
Yeah, Pokemon's real business,
and
man.
And shit in my mouth. And then they just all shit
focus.
In my mouth. Yeah, dude, it requires focus. No, I love you guys. I'm just kidding around. I know we're all kidding around.
Oh, this is serious?
No.
We have to be serious?
Serious here. Nobody's having fun.
Loud.
No one's having fun.
No
what is,
fun.
You guys think we stream
ever.
For fun?
All
no. I stream to give people horrible time. Dubs was thinking of Rule 34.
Okay.
Yeah. It's true. I was.
Calling me.
I never not. Alright, let's fucking kill this guy. I'm gonna get you up to level 12, maybe. I don't know. I gotta go like the lower
one more level, here. Boys!
Bye, Aderdis Light! Wow, instant.
Brappinson.
Dude, Moose Cat is messing people up right now. Bam! 2 hits. I gotta go to the lower area over here, though, because I think...
I've like never had to grind so hard.
I know, dude.
In Pokemon.
Well, like when we were in this area before, they were all level sixes. And now they're all level 4 or 5.
Right? And then they just, like, all the level 6s, we killed them.
Yeah, apparently.
They're off to free.
Jam's
oh,
like,
there's a level 7.
No!
There's a big old level 7 right when I run out of,
nice. Potions.
Fire attack.
Oh, fire, wow.
Asshole. Big asshole.
Oh, no! Oh, no, Jam just accidentally killed a shiny Skitty in their own game.
Oh man,
that
you tell Caddy
is so upsetting.
Out. That is very upsetting.
Fucking, there's a scumbag Kyogre that was just placed on our chat. That's really funny.
Really?
Yeah, that's really funny. Scumbag Kyogre, dude.
I'm surprised I never got any like scumbag Suicune.
Scumbag,
oh my
Suicune,
god.
Just that fucking was, like, messing your day up.
Fight it wasn't just guy. Him either. I had all three dogs.
Yeah, you
on
did.
Me. Oh my god. Like, was it? It was more Suicune than anything.
It
but
was
still,
more
holy
Suicune.
Shit.
Well, see, rough. But that's the thing. All right, like, at least you were able to get past Suicune. I literally had two of my Nuzlocks ended by a Kyogre. Like, there's no going on. He just wiped my team, and I was super sad.
Apparently, Gary Oak to your whole chat, though, apparently.
Yep. You are Gary Oak.
I've been posting Gary Oak pictures on Twitter all week.
Dude, someone made a Mega Ampharos Hawkeye hybrid picture, and showed
that.
Yeah,
you
and,
put it
but if you
over.
Go if you go to Hawkeye's what's it called, his Hitbox
Twitter.
Channel right now, and Twitter, it's his picture, and I think that's hilarious.
That's amazing. I love
really
the develop
cool.
not developers yeah the staff on
yeah,
here.
Yeah, Hitbox staff
so
is
awesome.
They are really cool people. This whole community is great.
See this.
Dude,
they really are.
I am slow going in this fucking grind. It's 20 EXP at a motherfucking time.
Come back, Kyogre. I need to turn on images for my chat overlays. Really do.
Which images?
Images for, what is it, my chat browser thing?
Oh, yeah.
Going on? One more level. You still want to kill with thunder?
But thank you everybody for being here. Oh, Composite Meridian is here as well. There's a whole bunch of faces in here, and I just love seeing y'all. I hope I am providing you guys with apt content. Content that hopefully is not making you rage too hard at my literal decimation of my little pup, which makes me sad. However, Moose Cat, bringing the feline perspective on everything, getting things done. Bam.
Yeah, we here at twitch.tv/deliciouscinnamon love grinding.
Fuck that.
All the time.
Twitch.tv? Dude, you want to know what's messed up? You want to know what's messed up?
What?
That on Twitch, I have over 1,000 followers.
Damn.
And here I do not. Which is okay. Watching at work while pretending to work. Hi, guys. Hello, Composite Meridian. I'm glad that you
face
are...
cam runs over overlay runs. I don't know. Like, I know people prefer to have face cam. Like, there's loads of people. Like, I've in fact gotten like flack over not using a webcam before.
Yeah.
And I'll eventually change it up. You know. Like,
yeah.
Once we get better internet.
Yeah.
I may.
That's fair.
Start using webcam.
Because webcams are really intensive on computers. Or at least
yeah,
I
for
feel.
Sure.
And you don't want, like if you're gonna put a webcam up, you don't want it to be, like, laggy and shit, you know? Like, stop and go, stop motion picture.
Yeah. Like, not just that, though. It's like, what is it? Basically, what is it? Like, it also has to do something with, like, your bitrate, because, like, I'll,
yeah.
like, it'll just go crazy whenever I start up webcam. I've tried it.
What,
I have to, like, webcam only. I can't, like, have game with it.
What kind of webcam do you have?
Logitech HD something?
Is it the, like the one
it's pretty old.
It's old, alright. I just got a new one.
I think.
One.
It's like...
Crystal.
I don't remember. It's pretty good for what it is. Wait, I have to choose?
What do you choose?
Wait, who... Oh, I get to choose who to fight.
What? Where are you?
Apparently. I'm at the gym leader. Right now, I'm about to fight him. I'm thinking about fighting him. I could, like... I could go hard mode and fight the water dude. Because, like, I have, like, Pansage, who is, like, fire dude and water dude. And then I can also fight grass dude, which would, like... Oh, that might be hard. Or I could fight fire dude. That'd be, like, easy mode. I'm tempted on easy mode.
I think you should
What do you guys think?
I think
should I be lame? What?
I think you should go easy mode.
Easy mode? I'm thinking about it. Well, what do you guys think? Lame or standard? I will take votes in chat.
Because
I'm not fighting hard mode.
Oh,
game
finally,
is already
level
hard.
7 Pat Rat. Oh my gosh. Scratch.
Any votes at all? Hard mode or easy mode?
Scratch.
I'll take anyone on. Actually, I'm going to go use the restroom while I wait for you guys to vote. Be right back.
Chat, I'm going to do easy mode. If there is the easy mode. If we can't choose who to fight, then. Wow, all right, see? And now, chat, now we switch to Apes Jam. Apes Jam! Apes Jam! Do your dance, cause it's Apes Jam! Alright. Wa-ching! Wow, that was good. Boom! Give me some EXP. 16? Fair. You know what? I'm just gonna use one because I want that EXP right now. I don't wanna waste time. I don't think we have we haven't modded it or anything, so maybe it's just being weird. Scratch! Smang! Ouch. Bam! Ow. Bam! Let's hope. Choose a ditto. Bazooka or double bubble. I like Bubzel. I like double bubble. I will. I want to get this one up to 12 and then I'm going to start training the other ones. Because I get fury swipes, which is not that good.
Oh god! Oh!
Oh god? Oh?
Okay. I'm back. Are we ready? I only saw one person vote. Okay, that's fine. We'll go harder, man. Let's go, boys! Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh, I'm so close.
I ain't ready. We're doing it. We're doing it. We, the viewers, want to see you struggle in this game. All right.
Are you doing
that? I understand that you all hate me.
My chat was saying that there might not be a
What's
choice,
up?
But...
Oh, I have no idea, honestly.
Free Pokemon!
Alright, seizure! Seizure! Give him a seizure! We need a miracle to win this. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No. No!
What happened?
What? What is he doing? Oh, God! He has war- Oh! Oh, this might not be good.
What happened?
Yo, chill- Oh, my God!
What happened?
He has workup! He has workup!
Oh, that's not good.
Oh.
That's really not good. I need a fighting type Pokemon stat.
Oh, I might have to sacrifice some people.
Sacrificing?
Oh.
Ooh. I am going to keep training, chat.
Oh.
Fury swipes!
No assist. No, you stop!
Fournette?
You stop now! You stop!
Do I get rid of assist or growl? I think growl.
Fury swipes. Oh shit! Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh my god. What? Oh. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh, oh no. Oh no.
Apes Jam.
Don't do this. No, don't do this. Stop. Chill out. Holy shit. I can't deal with this.
It sounds like you're having problems. Problem?
Fuck! Oh no!
Dude,
Apes Jam trained so stop! Well. This is not good. Yo, just fucking kill it.
And unrecognized,
he's
actually
keep working up.
Unrecognized. The reason that I am not as far as Senpai right now is because I've actually been playing the game and reading this stuff.
Oh, hit me and don't kill me.
What is going on,
Senpai? Why did you have to bide?
What happened?
I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die?
He's going plus six right now.
Holy
I'm
shit.
I'm going to die. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. I lost in the fucking shot. No. Fuck.
What happened?
Fucking, he killed things! Oh.
He killed things?
He killed things!
How bad?
No! I don't know what to send in! Oh, this is so bad!
Something that's faster?
Oh, no! I don't know if anything's faster. Seizure?
Get ready for the plus six Lillipup sweep.
Fuck! No!
Senpai is about to
this
be at
good.
Dead. Dead.
Oh. Panseer, baby, work with me. Work with me. Burn it, please.
Burn it. Have it.
Burn.
Burn,
fuck.
Baby.
Oh,
burn.
No.
Disco Inferno. Dead Pie. I never tire of Death Pie's death knell. You'll be fine.
Fuck me!
Senpai, you'll be fine. You've got this.
No. Oh, no. Do I sacrifice? Actually, no. If I sacrifice this thing, I'm screwed. This is for the run.
This is really already.
This is for the run. I'm sorry. I can't.
Dear goodness.
Fuck. This is not good. I had to sacrifice Seizure.
Really? Oh no.
Seizure
is at dead.
All right, focus. Focus energy. I need that crit, my friend.
I am really worried about this. I am so worried about this, chat.
Crit! Crit! Do it! Come on, baby! No!
Osh my gosh is dead?
He's dead!
Oh no!
Oh. Please be faster! You used the potion! Fuck! Are you serious? You piece of dog shit! I hate you.
Well, Niramaru,
so much.
If
this is not even fair,
I'm gonna try and run
come
through
on!
The gym, and we'll see what happens.
Oh, oh!
Did you lose?
If I don't crit, I'm gonna lose. If I can PP stall this thing.
I do, Cody Walker.
Okay. I'm gonna use up my healing items because I'm desperate.
Oh yeah, I know that feeling, man.
I'm down to one healing item and this is all I can use.
That whole tortoise thing, Dubs will wreck with Samtech.
Oh.
I'm actually pretty ready for that.
Oh. My last healing item. Miss! I need you to miss! Actually, you have 100%, don't you? Oh.
Oh.
Okay, boys. If we don't crit here, he has to either work up, use growl, or it's gonna be something.
Or it's gonna be something.
All right. Do I dare fury swipes? Yeah, I'm limited to healing items in battle. That's the that's a big issue here.
Once I get Pantsage up to level 12 and Tepig up to level 12, I'll try it.
Chat, I need everyone to spam crit. Come on. Use exclamation points if you have to. Spam crit in chat, boys. Come on. Crit. I need more power, boys. Spam it.
I need more power.
I need more power. Crit, baby.
Hashtag Rick. Crit.
We're going to go for it. I'm going to do it. We're going to hope for the best. Crit.
I'm just guessing.
And
press Z for senpai.
If there was a time I needed to believe in you, this is the time! The time where we crit the gym leader! We win! And we go on to be champions! Let's go! Crit!
Did he crit?
No!
It doesn't sound like he crit. Crit pie.
Oh!
Chat, we're just gonna go ahead and try the gym since said pie's probably dead now. No, I wasn't ready.
Senpai scurry to a Pokemon Center, protecting the exhausted and fainted Pokemon from further harm.
Oh no.
Oh man. Well, today, guys, we couldn't be winners. But we tried. We tried so hard. And got so far.
But the end, it doesn't even matter.
Something like that.
Something like that. Lines.
Okay. Something corny.
Give.
I don't know what to say. We tried.
Give. And, to Jam Jam. Alright, are you ready for this though? Are you ready for this, Senpai?
Let's see it.
Alright.
I want to see yours.
Here's my attempt. Here we go.
Oh.
All right, Cress, your hair's dumb. I'm just gonna start out by insulting you. Maybe it'll mess him up.
Maybe he'll be sad. He won't be able to stream anymore. Oh, I still have my echo.
Moose cat. We're gonna go ahead and use some tactics here. We're gonna go a double sand attack to start things off. Splat! Right in your eyes. Get fucked.
Let's see it.
Dude, that's so fucking scary. We're gonna go slap you again.
You're gonna end up winning. I know it already.
Splap him one more time. I think he's worthy. Get splapped, dude.
Raise my Pokemon more. We're still a chance. Oh my god.
Alright. Attack Rose. That's fine. That's okay. Fight. Fury Swipes.
May as well release all these people.
Hit twice. That sucks. Okay, yeah, this is really scary.
Isn't it? Has he used Workup yet?
He's used it 3 times.
Oh god. Good luck. Shit.
I'm faster. He's used it 4 times. He has used work up 4 times. I'm going to scratch
him. Oh god, he's gonna.
Yeah!
Damaged him? You killed him?
No. He worked up again. This is workup number five.
Oh god! I gotta see this. Holy shit.
Yeah!
He used it like six times for me and then bodied me.
Oh, this is where it comes right here. Yes! Yes! Come on! No!
What's that?
Thing? It's fine. Cause the berry! Cause the motherfucking berry, dude!
Oh,
he picked up my alarm berry!
Oh, I could have given mine berries. Fuck. I didn't think of that.
That's alright.
Why didn't I think of that?
Scratched it.
I could have saved
it. Get fucked! Don't fucking get fucked!
Oh, did you kill him?
No, it's getting close though. He's missed four times.
Uh-oh. Oh, man.
Get him. Crit.
Oh, man.
No, it's fine. Ooh.
Did you see this?
That's fine. That's okay. No! No!
Oh, no.
She served her purpose.
Did he kill it?
Served her purpose.
Oh, no.
That's okay.
Oh,
cause the berry! Oh no, but the pickup! Nope, it didn't work again. Yeah!
Shit.
Low 12. Bitches. Oh, I will switch Pokemon. To Apes Jam! It's your chance.
You're going
to dance at the Apes
too.
Jam! Alright. I put all my hopes on my last Pokemon. That was a mistake. Scratch, we'll get that little tap in, and we'll go Vine Whip. Water Gun will do nothing to me! Nothing! Get fucked! Woo!
You did it?
No, not yet.
Not yet? Oh, man.
Get fucked! Chad!
That Lillipup was the real challenge, though, for real.
Yeah! It was the only challenge of this gym. Holy shit.
Man,
I did it.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. But I think,
I just did the Ash Ketchum thing with my hat.
Some sad music. Some sad music is in order.
You know what? Okay, you know what's in order here? Chat? I think you guys know what's in order. Right here.
Playing song.
Yeah, I'm playing a song too.
Played when Butterfree left Ash. We have lost a Nuzlocke, and I don't.
We won. We won this motherfucking Nuzlocke. We won. We won this motherfucking Nuzlocke. We won. We won this motherfucking Nuzlocke. Do dee do dee do dee do dee.
We need sadder music than this. We need Mewtwo Tears of Life. Mewtwo Tears of Life. I'm sorry. Meowsers and Seekers. And Seizure, all of you died, and you, my starter, gosh, my god, there's only so much you could do before I could just have to sacrifice all of you for the greater good, but it was all in vain. It was all in vain to the point where I just couldn't carry on. You know what, though? You all did your job. You all listened to my shit. Rant about coffee. Rant about how I had to grind through bullshit. And you know what?
Yeah.
It wasn't anything
yeah.
to get worked up about.
It was everything.
I had to punch him. Fuck, man.
Woo!
But we tried. We tried, boys. You know what? You only get so far.
You only get so far.
We did good. proud of all of you. Oh. Every single one of you. You'll always be remembered in the Nuzlocke Hall of Fame. When we died, we couldn't live, and we couldn't pass on to the next generation of Pokemon. But that's fine. That's fine with me, because I love all of you equally. You know, some of you have better names. Some of you I probably appreciate more. But all of you are filling the same amount of space in my heart. And that's all that matters. That is all that matters.
Power! Unlimited power!
Thank you.
We won. Yay!
Well,
Senpai, somebody in my chat said, I love watching Dub celebrate while hearing Senpai cry at the same time. And someone quoted that, I love hearing Senpai cry. No. All right, well, I think it's time to go on to the second phase of this stream for the last 30 minutes. Or hour or so. I think 30 minutes.
Hour, 30 minutes. Up to you, though. Yeah. We can start a Nuzlocke, or if you want to go ahead and leave, well, I can start up the Emerald Nuzlocke.
We could start doing...
What do you want to do, Moemon?
The Moemon. Since I Moemon. Do have the, what's it called? The ROM. I have the ROM now.
All right, we can do that.
If you
definitely
know what
do
I
that.
Mean.
Totally do.
Let's.
And then, are we gonna do this tomorrow, as well? Or do you got
I
stuff
would
to
like
do
to.
Tomorrow?
I would like to.
You'd like
that.
To.
I would like to. We have to turn off monitor capture right there. Perfect. And now we can edit this.
All right, boys. So, Dove's right now. That's good.
What was it?
He posted. Oh god, if someone in Dove's chat could like post that image, that's too good.
Someone post it.
Or I could do it. Hold on.
Okay, I gotta open up VGBA.
Right there. Someone could repost that. That is amazing. Oh man. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna be switching over to not Splatoon, but Pokemon Fire Red. They were saying that to you right now.
Nope. Yeah, that's me. They love me. They really love me.
I need to rewatch that film. It's too good.
I love it.
It's too good. So such a classic.
All right,
but yeah, Dubs has one. Nuzlocke.
I have one.
But what we're gonna do now? We're gonna be playing Moemon. So I'm gonna go into my inner mission screen. This will be a randomizer. Yes.
Yes, this will. I gotta figure out where I saved this off of you.
So let me go to my inner mission screen. You guys can enjoy all the delicious gifts that I have for you guys.
Delicious gifts. Chat. You just have to enjoy my.
Actually, I should have kept playing Pokemon music in the background. You know, no, we can play Mewtwo Tears of Life. Reminisce of the fact that we lost. Timestamp. Nuzlocke. Black.
Oh, and wait, so, okay, I'm going to need to randomize yours, unless you randomized it for me.
Yeah, I randomized it, but I would say go ahead if you want to.
Well, is it the same one that you have, or is it a different one that you have?
I did two, actually.
Oh, so you randomized two separate ones?
Yeah.
Well, then I'm going to go for it.
All right.
Just to save on some time.
Pain. I guess we'll have to see.
We'll have to see.
Gosh.
Gosh, Mickey. You mean that we are gonna need to do another Moemon Nuzlocke? Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Alright, let's see if this one actually works. So we're gonna open from the desktop.
Alright,
boys. This one.
We're randomizing.
It did!
Another Nuzlocke.
It did it. We did it, chat. We fucking did it. Let's become. Oh, dude, guys. Oh, man.
There's a new universal randomizer update, apparently.
Are you ready for this?
I'll update it later, though.
Chat, guess what? We're going on an
Chicken
adventure.
Butt?
Got my adventure gear on. All right. I think we're ready to go on an adventure to get to take our Pokeballs and capture little girls in them. All right.
Yeah.
Let's start.
Yeah.
The 1M sub-circuit board is not installed.
And before Wild Kyogre, oh god.
Will be explained.
We're gonna see it. You already know.
Importance.
All right, let's see. Moemon, Fire, Red, Nuzlocke, Race with delicious cinnamon.
Yeah, let me change that right now.
Change
I'm just gonna
the title. Got a pair to keep air out of my eyes. The wear in public.
Out of eyes.
All right, we're gonna stop the Mewtwo Tears of Life because we've been saved by those tears. We were turned to stone at first because we were so petrified at the loss of our beloved Pokemon. But you know what? Moemon is here to save the day. And I hope you're all ready.
There we go. I hope you chat as well. My chat. Both chats are ready as well. We've got our adventure gear on. We're skipping through some text here. Let's get Cursor out of there. Prof Oak, my buddy. Hello. We're going to skip through what you say. Oh, it's a little Arc Growlithe girl. What a cuter.
All right, boys. We're going to try this.
Now, tell me.
It's,
your boy, girl, boy.
It's not fully randomized. It's just random abilities and random encounters, basically.
You randomize abilities,
so,
too?
Yeah.
Sweet. Dubs. That's my name. My name is Dubs. Dubs.
Or did I? I think I randomized abilities. I'm not sure. We'll have to see.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and fast forward through this. Oh, that's a Sentret.
Dude, there's my Oak. We're gonna. Who's my?
No, I don't
want to
be
guys?
A boy.
Who's my Gary? Senpai, of course. Senpai.
I wish I could be Gary in this version.
Yeah. Dude, he looks so cool.
But I'm gonna be a girl.
Female.
Name her
was
Senpai?
It Senpai? That's right. I remember now. His name is Senpai. Dubs. Your very own Pokemon Legends about to unfold a world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon await. What a cuter. I'm playing this NES. Okay, time to go. I want to go get the thing out of this thing.
How is the sound, by the way, guys?
Yes,
I did switch versions, so the sound might be wanky.
Wanky? Wanky spanky?
Wanky.
Mom!
It's fine. Should I raise the game sound? Is it low? I feel it might be a little low.
Hey, wait! Oak, it's unsafe. Oh no, Oak, I'm sorry. Oak, oh, dear goodness, Oak.
Oak, Rams. Oak.
Oak. Senpai, let me tell Dubs to get
Sounds
his Pokemon
good.
First.
Okay. Just want to be sure.
What if we get Kyogre in our first ball? Dude. Let's see what we got, chat. We've got.
Wanky means something different to you.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Oh god.
Wait a minute. Okay. Senpai.
Let's see it. What did you get?
I have a Hariyama named Illumise. So,
a Hariyama named Illumise?
It seems
what?
Like the Pokemon names are also randomized.
What?
Or something. let's see. Oh, look, that's a Chincho named Tauros. Oh boy. This is really funny. Is that a Ditto?
Yes, I do want to save. Save error. What? I can't save? Oh, well, shit. Okay, let's see. I got a Tauros. Cool.
Is it actually, does it actually look
that,
like a
actually.
Tauros? Is it named Tauros?
Illumise.
Yeah.
And it's a Metagross? Just use save states. Yeah, I'll probably have to do that.
Chat, what are you going to say?
Yeah, I got
an Illumise.
Like
a... Who are we Metagross? Starting with?
Oh, man.
Ditto.
And then a Machoke named Ponyta. What version did I... No, I didn't want to pick Ponyta! Fuck! I mean...
Alright, no! We're doing it, chat.
I accidentally picked Machoke. we'll roll with it.
I'm getting Ponyta the Ditto.
I picked Ponyta the Machoke.
Ponyta the Machoke. Dubs received the Ditto. It is a Ditto. It is actually a Ditto. Who wants to be named Ditto?
Oh, man. What should I name Machoke? I would name it Tranny if it was a girl. Any names? Anyone's got any good names?
Name it after Moose.
Actually, you know what? Hold on. Name it after Moose.
That's what they're saying. But hold on, I want to see anybody else. Want to take it? You want to take it? I like purple. Brony. We'll name it Xerix.
You know what? I'll name it Brony. Why not? Brono.
But we're gonna combine
the
names.
You picked the fucking Mateng. Don't do this to me. I'm not ready.
Ditrix is your name.
What do I have? What do you have, Brony?
Ditrix. I like it.
Rap, rapid spin, vital throw, and mudshot. I'm glad I have a stab move. And what ability do you have? Forecast, changes with the weather.
And Hariyama.
Great. What item do you have? I gotta see this.
All right, Oak.
I'm lucky to have effective against Matang.
I got
Leaf Stone. That's cool.
Ditrix the Ditto. All right, here we go. Fighting my buddy. Bum, 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 bum. Senpai would like to battle. Senpai sent out Hariyama. I sent out Ditrix. Oh, for Pete's sake. So pushy as always. Dubs. He's never had a Pokemon battle before, have you? Here, let me teach you how to do stuff.
Oh, man. Are they? Yeah, fast forward through that.
Transform!
All right, baby.
Chat, I'm going to lose!
Oh! He has Fissure! Oh, kick his ass, please! Holy shit. Wait, what did you get? Speed boost!
I got a Ditto.
Oh god, Mudshot! This thing. Holy shit! I'm gonna die!
Oh, I've already died.
Did you really?
Well, I mean, like, we don't have Pokeballs.
Yeah, true. This thing has speed boost, though. I'm so screwed.
Oh, what item
during
do I
the
have?
Pokemon League.
Item.
He hit with Fissure! No!
Wow.
Are you fucking with... It's like
Rare
30%!
Candy. I didn't lose.
Are you serious?
It doesn't start till we get Pokeballs.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck!
You know
God
what?
Damn it.
I'm gonna fucking do it, chat.
God damn it. Reset for a new starter? Nah. Dubs already has it hard enough. He picked a Ditto. So I'm going to stick with Machamp.
Supersonic.
I'm so afraid of what's in this run. This. Oh, God.
Dude, I'm okay, scared. Yeah. Chat made me pick a Ditto.
I'm very scared.
And now it's scary.
What the hell is this thing? Glalie,
Oh, you got a Glalie? Oh, I love Glalie.
Yeah. Dragon Breath! No!
What?
Doesn't...
Dragon Breath.
Fucking Dragon Breath. Oh, that only does as much as, like, Seismic Toss, so we're okay.
Come on! There, no!
You got a trade to level?
Oh my gosh.
I don't know. Yeah, this is going off great so
this
far.
This is
holy
not
shit.
Going great at all.
I'm happy I have a Machoke than a Ditto. I'll say that now.
Yeah, I kind of wish I picked Ariana. That's okay. Thanks, chat.
Don't worry, my chat hates me too.
All right, here we go. Hitmonchan.
All right, let's get that Parcel, get this started.
Woo!
Don't lie to me, Sendai. Don't lie to me. All of you hate me. All of you.
Fainted, 60 HP, or XP. Fucking EHP, that's egg health. Shut up, chat. Mom's just gonna have to heal
me. It's a Machoke though, not a Machamp.
That's the difference.
Yeah, you can never make it a Machoke.
Macho Brace!
Crabby.
Woo! I can get some. What does this do again?
It makes your attack. Lower speed, but it makes your Pokemon stronger. Ooh. Or, I'm sorry, it makes it level up faster.
Let's go! Oh, that's awesome!
Yeah,
I don't care about speed in this. Let's go! I hope I get a slow move.
Chat.
Like a
chat,
payback.
What's going on, chat? Chat, why chat?
I'm so curious. What is in these grass?
I've got crabby.
You're probably gonna like grind.
Before yeah, I am like, grinding at current. I work at the Pokemon Mart.
I would definitely.
I got a potion. Thank the goodnesses.
Two times EV's gain, 50% speed loss. Gotcha. That sounds perfectly acceptable.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Shadow Ball. That's actually stab, isn't it? Woo. Right, oh, God. Oh, just body this
gotta
man.
Gotta pick up Oak's parcel.
I'm so glad I got Vital Throw on this thing. This thing might carry me.
All right, let's keep training.
Trying to learn Spite? Sure. I'll use this as a pee-pee stall when I run out of moves to use.
He will feel so bad.
This will work perfectly.
Boom! Oh, God. Thank the goodnesses. We need to run.
Dun, 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 dun.
We're just gonna
use my chop and my platinum Nuzlocke. It's carrying your team. Oh, dude. What the hell is this? Scyther? Cacturn?
Oh, dude. Cacturn's Damn. Fucking epic. I love Cacturn. I have a shiny Cacturn.
And he has Sandstream.
Yep.
Uproar.
I need to catch a new Pokemon and like fucking fast.
Yo, Machamp or Machop with no guard? That's so good.
Okay, here
that's
we go.
That's so good. Get like dynamic Pokeballs. Punch, strip everything over.
All right, here we go.
Yo, that my run dream. Is looking good.
My run
I
is looking
don't see psychic type.
Bad.
What level are you right now?
Level, I think level 8. Skarmory.
Luster Purge!
Cool. Luster Purge?
Come on! Oh, God. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. He doesn't do any damage. That's great. He's only level 2 with Luster Purge. Yo, I want to grab you. Real talk.
Real
Holy
talk.
Shit.
Peck.
Real talk.
Whoa,
boys.
That's a crit. Okay, but now we're going to go bag. Poshnah.
I'm going to talk to my mom.
Nah.
Rest up a little bit.
Pokeballs. Use.
Is that a Jigglypuff or a Mew? Okay, that's
no,
a Jigglypuff.
That wasn't good. We got this, chat.
I was gonna say.
Chat, we got this.
Muddy water! That's so weird seeing, like,
chat.
A huge wave of muddy water behind a Jigglypuff.
That is.
Just surfing
on.
Oh, man.
Chat,
this
please!
Looking good so far. What's happening?
No!
You should name one of your Pokemon. Well, you should name one of your Pokemon, chat.
I will. Dude, I...
That ain't muddy water. Oh, God. Sewer water.
So, I'm upset, chat. There goes a Skarmory. We did not catch that. Cascoon.
Oh, you got your balls right?
Yeah. And...
Oh. I gotta hurry up, and I have not gotten my
balls. I wasted 5 balls on... this motherfucker. Okay, we can buy some more right here. So we're gonna buy our 5 balls.
Chat, great name for a Ditto that keeps on transforming.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's a randomizer though, so he gets different move sets rather than just transform.
No, he only has transform.
Really?
Yep.
Wow, dude.
So I don't think we randomized.
I'm sorry.
Moves. It's all right.
It should have. Unless you like selected the wrong one. Cause like I have randomized movesets.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Well I don't. Wartortle.
Alright, first Pokemon.
Yeah,
is...
yeah, all these Pokemon have the same type of thing.
Really?
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna re-randomize it. Chat, we're gonna re-randomize it and not have a Ditto since we only have 16 minutes.
I don't get me!
Blip.
Oh, this actually counts now. Oh, don't kill.
Oh, don't kill.
Oh, don't kill. Shit. Yeah, I'll let you fast forward.
Yeah, thanks.
If you want. Through, like, everything. Up to the point where you get, like, before the forest.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Don't. No. No. Hey. Not the dragon breath, man.
Look,
not
settings.
The dragon breath. I gotta heal, man. This is something.
I thought I kept those. That makes me sad. Unless they're in...
random thunderstorm in your area. I know that feel. I've had a lot of thunderstorms lately. And it's like summertime. It doesn't make any sense.
Oh, well. We'll just do this. We'll go base stats unchanged. Starter Pokemon random completely with random held items. Then we've got Pokemon types are going to be... unchanged. Movesets are random completely. Trainers Pokemon are random. Rival carries the same one. No early Wonder Guard. Randomized trainer name.
I only have
class. No, not class.
Come on.
Wild Pokemon are random.
Yes.
With none of
we
those.
We did it.
Randomized held items. Static Pokemon are going to be random. And then TMs and HMs are random. Random completely. No.
Name get in the ball.
No, random completely.
And nope, no. I'm naming this one chat because it gave me so much sass.
Yep. Random completely. Randomized both given and requested, and that's all random. And that's good. Okay, wait, those are random. Randomize. Okay, I've got it. We're gonna random save.
A Zigzagoon. Iron Defense. That ain't gonna save you.
I might have a phone ring somewhere. Hold on one second. Yes, saved my desktop.
My brony's looking strong. You guys ever seen a brony this buff?
Buff brony?
Yeah. Does that even exist?
I don't know.
Talking real.
Okay, all right. Give me a second. I'm going to close out of that. And close out of that, and close out of that, and close out of this, and close out of that, and close out of that.
Delimiting how much potions in a mark. Yeah, we are.
Okay. Now I'm going
to
open.
Actually, like, this. Pretty much completely forgot to, like, say the rules. I guess we'll say it, like, next time or something.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I said it this morning, but. Or earlier.
Yeah, people already know about it.
ROMs and M's. We're going to go VGBA. And Hawkeye's here. Hi, Hawkeye.
Spending all my money on shit.
On shit.
And I better not get random shit.
All right, modern capture.
All right. Did I not get running shoes? I thought I was supposed to get them like... Oh, no, wait, that's after I beat the first gym.
Really?
Yeah, I remember now. Mm-hmm.
I did not know.
Kind of sucks, but still, it's fine. Could deal with this. Maybe I should have went back and talked to Mom.
Mom!
What the hell is this thing? Is that a muck? She's beautiful!
Alright, chat, wait, give me one second, chat.
I'm kind of afraid to hit this thing with Vital Throw.
I would be too. Well, I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, get that right. Recover! Are you fucking with me, muck? I'm gonna spite you. Get out of here. Rock throw. She looks like Edder for here. Yeah, right? Yo, keep rapid spinning, my friend. My friend. Destiny Bond. Yo, no. I ain't about that life.
I ain't about that life.
Hell no.
Where is it? I am.
Yo, get
I
in the ball.
Lost my
I
phone.
I would love a muck.
Lost my phone, cannot find it.
We got a muck, boys!
Chat. Where did I put my fucking phone?
Alright, anyone has any good names? Actually, does anyone know the female from Ghost in the Shell? Kind of looks like her with long hair.
Mayor Usanagi? I'm sorry, Major Usanagi. Mayor?
Who am I? Usanagi. I don't know how to spell that. I could just name her Rika, because I purple-haired waifu. Yeah, you know, let's go with it. Even though it's a male, it's a trap as a male. I didn't actually see that. Moemon, the only place where we will find muck attractive. It's true. Oh yeah, I could have called her Major. I should have. That's fine. Go with Rika. Everyone knows Rika. Actually, where am I going?
Okay, no. Have not. I thought I heard my phone ring, and I was just like, don't want to miss a phone call. That'd be awful.
You've already had your coffee, man? Alright.
Alright, here we go, chat.
Let's see what this guy's
Muck
gonna catch.
Muck is a titty lady. What the fuck?
Is that a Weedle? That Muck is a titty lady.
That's
yeah,
all
right?
I see.
It's old senpai.
Old senpai.
You gotta have my coffee. These youngsters these days don't understand. Actually, don't I get an item here? If I remember. No. Old man catching a child, what could possibly go wrong?
Yep.
Oh, actually, was it here? That? Oh, shit. Okay, let's get something good, boys. A Moltres!
Really?
Shit!
So yes. Jelly!
Oh, God.
I've got to hurry.
Karate chop! Moltres with karate chop.
Gotta catch up.
And it has speed boost. And crab hammer. Is this?
Okay.
All these chop moves. Yo, chill out with the speed boost, man.
Oak.
No crits. No crits.
All right, let's see what I get here, senpai. We are getting a Flaffy.
I'm gonna have to name this thing brutally. Flaffy, nice.
Which we may need to pick because Hawkeye is here. Okay, a Zangoose. And a Volbeat. So I think we're taking the Flaffy.
I would too. I'm gonna have to call this thing Bruce Lee because it's throwing punches. Oh man.
It's male. I'm naming it Hawkeye. I saw someone name theirs. It was Amphrock. How did you spell it, Valrite? You spelt it somehow.
I probably should heal up, but I want to capture another Pokemon. You know what? No. I need to heal up. I need to stop being risky. That's what lost me the last Nuzlocke.
Yeah. Amphrock. Was that how it was?
Blum, blum, bada bum, boom.
Amphar Hawk. Gotcha. It's my face, I'm Dubs. Amphorai. Yeah, let's do that. Amphorai. I like that.
That's like a samurai.
Yeah.
Do 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 do.
Alright, now I'm gonna have to fight Gary. Here we go. Or Senpai. There's Senpai. He looks really cool. Or Volbeat. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to fight Gary, actually.
Yeah.
Or Dubs.
I still have quite a few things to do before I catch up. Dynamic Punch, Sweet Kiss, and Mist Ball.
Well, then.
Mist Ball is Psychic, though, so that was probably not a good thing to use. None of these are good.
Moemon, actually? Is there like DS versions of Moemon? Because I would love to play through every version with Moe.
Yeah. I'm gonna lose again. Oh! Oh!
Should I? I'm a little afraid to fight my rival. Are you dying?
No, I'm waiting,
oh,
wait,
no. Dude. Actually, no. What am I doing? I'm fighting the second round of rival fight, and I'm not even ready.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Thank Mom.
Steelix. Okay, I can deal with this. I hope I can deal with this.
Senpai.
Oh, fuck.
Motherfucking.
Extreme speed!
Oak.
Chill out! Oh! Yo, kill this thing. You gotta one-shot it, please.
Kingdra. Doe.
Can I? I can do one more. I can do one more. Work it, baby. Oh.
Dude.
Oh, it's dead.
There's not gonna be any problem for me.
One fast Elix.
This Flaffy Fuck. Is a motherfucking Golduck.
Level 10. Level 10. Let's go, Brony. Level 11.
Dude. Oh my gosh. I've got static, though. Static dough.
What did Matang have? Does anyone remember? I thought it had, like... Oh, yeah, it had Fissure. Ooh, yeah, going to Bruce Lee. Get out of here.
Going to Bruce Lee.
I'm not ready. Bruce Lee. Boys.
Almost got up.
This Moe might be bad, though.
Senpai stream. Okay. Somebody just linked something in your stream for Moemon Platinum?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's oh, no! Cool. Ice Beam! And he froze me!
Oh,
Are
dear
you shitting
God.
Me? Yo, come on! That's some bullshit! Oh, okay. He's getting the speed boost, too. This is not good at all.
Dude,
at all.
Missed ball.
Like, come on!
Boom!
It's like my only person that can actually counteract that shit.
Shedinja.
I resist.
Chat, if we can get that thing, we are gonna be set. Maybe not, actually.
Yo,
maybe we don't want to.
Actually, hold on. Minimize. Magical Leaf! I'm dead. I'm not dead. Oh!
Are you dead?
I'm not dead.
Okay. Got Pokeballs, got Poke Dex.
He's gonna kill chat.
Who's killing chat?
Oh, God. you're killing chat. Technically.
How, goddamn Dubs, you didn't randomize abilities? Yeah. No, I'm sorry.
Come on. Come on. Keep doing the eight. Minimize.
No, I don't think I did.
Like,
I thought I did.
Did you?
I don't think I randomized abilities. Everything else, though, I did. Miss ball. Boom.
We can do it, chat. I believe in chat.
Boom.
You can do it.
Yeah, level 10. We're the best. I'm a dumbass.
Shadow ball.
Whatever.
Oh, I'll keep missing.
It's whatever, chat. I don't care anymore. We only have three minutes till I have
special.
To go.
Magical Leaf doesn't miss? Really? Oh my god. Fuck. That's not good at all. Oh, you gotta leave in like 3 minutes?
Yeah, and I killed I killed a Golduck that I was supposed to catch.
Fissure. Oh.
It's okay, though.
I may just do more damage with Dragon Breath than this garbage. Oh, nope. We got that special defense drop, boys.
Dude, I'm glad that I have fucking Mist Ball. That's awesome.
Keep going, baby. All right, you know what? We're going to switch.
All right, I am saving here. Because...
I'll finish this battle.
Yeah.
And then I'll switch Nuzlocke because I still plan to stream after this.
Oh my gosh, Jam
you know what?
Jam. I
might
want
have
it
to...
in a heal ball. Or no, I'm sorry. A luxury ball. I wanted a luxury ball. I really do. Luxury ball.
I wish I had Destiny Bond. This is horrifying.
Xerix, this will continue tomorrow, I think.
Most likely, I think.
Most likely.
I should be free.
Yeah, so we've got a Hawkeye Ampharos.
Yo. Can we get a Paralyze?
And you know what? I'm going to go and try and catch a Pokemon quick so that I can be kind of caught up to Senpai here. Let's just catch something right here.
I'm using all my potions. This is so bad.
Who are you fighting?
Gary, or
oh,
you.
Oh, wow. Whoa! Mew! Mew! Magical
Mew?
Girl Mew! Chat,
oh, man.
You're going to do it this time.
Alright. Let's go! Let's go! Don't hurt me!
We're never gonna catch it.
Oh. Do I mud shot or vital throw? Vital throw. Don't freeze me, for the love of God.
Press Z, chat. We're gonna sweet kiss it.
Ooh!
And I'm freezing. Missed.
Don't freeze! Yes, we did it. Oh, we did it.
It's gonna recoil itself to death.
Chat, level up to level 4. You're now a troll. Alright. So I did it. Looking good for this Nuzlocke.
I'm gonna disable that.
What are you disabling?
I'm disabling Mew's double edge so it doesn't kill itself.
Oh. I thought you were gonna like disable an option. I'm just like, what do you do?
No. Okay, bag. Pokeball. Oh,
did I catch anything this route? Yeah, I caught Muk. Never mind. So we have, let's see. Our team consists of...
Okay.
Machoke, okay. Glalie, what is it? Muk and a Moltres.
That doesn't help us.
Looking pretty good.
We're just going to use Pokeball.
Don't you realize it's Pokemon Black? Actually, I would love to see Pokemon Black Moemon. That took a lot of work though, because moving sprites and stuff.
We fucking lost it, chat. Good fucking luck.
You lost?
No.
You lost?
No, we didn't lose, but we didn't get Mew.
You lost the Mew.
Mist Ball. Cry every time.
Please exchange backup memory? I don't get what that's about. Might be my where I like save or something. Interesting. I have no idea.
Alright, chat.
I have no real clue. I'll just have to save state for now. Should be okay.
Yep, that's
what abilities are the team?
That's what I do too. I just save state. Save game. Alright,
chat.
Let's
see. Machoke.
Okay. No, I can't.
Glalie has insomnia.
Jelly and
Muk
jelly.
Has synchronize. And Moltres has speed boost, so our team is looking damn good.
Yeah, Jam. I thought I would kill it, because I was level 10 compared to level 2. So I thought I was going to kill it, but apparently I was not strong enough to kill it in one hit. So, it's whatever. We'll bring it back. We'll do it. But I am going to have to peace out now. Senpai.
I understand.
Yes. And chat, it was very fun.
Ow.
Oop, shit.
Mild Machoke. Yeah, right.
Alright.
Ugh.
So
you're gonna end things?
Yeah, I'm gonna end things. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming in. Tune in tomorrow for some more of this. Between me and Senpai, and then of course Thursday we will be coming back with me and Hepna playing some GTA 5 or something. We'll see. You are both very funny. Thank you very much, Cyrix. We both love being funny, don't we, Senpai?
Mm-hmm.
We love that.
Fo show.
All right, Chad. Yes, I was glad you could make it too, Ryan Compton. Thank you for subscribing, and to all those of you who are here, thank you for following us so much. Come to a, you know, come see us. Black White did not break. I won. Black White. I won that. Cheers, Mocha. Good to see you as well in chat. But yeah, thank you everybody for coming by. Tune in next tomorrow to do it. And come visit us. Follow us if you want to see more streams on Monday, Thursdays, and Saturdays, which may be changing soon. And yeah, Senpai, over to you. To say my... I guess you're still streaming, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm actually going to be the Nuzlocke that Dubs lost, the Emerald one. I'm actually going to be continuing that over on my channel, so
yeah.
I may do a Moemon patch. I'm not sure if I want to, though. Yeah,
well, yeah, go.
I'll think about it.
Chat, my chat, you go over to Senpai. Senpai is going to keep streaming. You watch him, give him the love and support you give us, and when he finishes his, he'll send you guys over to do a raid, and you know, you guys just have fun there. But until the next time, guys, I'll see you later. See you, Senpai. Thanks for streaming with me.
Later, dude.
Later.
Appreciate it.
Bye, guys.